Here we are.
Hello. Hello. There's a creepy man on the beach, George.
Yeah, it's very creepy. Let's not let interrupt the intro quickly. So, yeah, welcome to another VOD. We're on a very, very tough DayZ server. It's brutal. It looks nice, but it is going to be tough.
We've got to watch out for scallywags like this guy.
Yeah, we should probably go talk to him, actually.
We'll talk to him in a minute, but first of all, I want to say a big hello to everyone. Thank you for clicking on the video or the stream. Welcome in. Hope you're having a great day. As always, we're going to have an epic adventure today, so don't go anywhere. Grab some snacks, grab a cup of tea.
Yes.
Get comfortable.
This VOD will include the following: making friends, killing people. I will not be dying of sepsis. Comment, actually, that's a good one. We've used it a lot recently, but who's going to die first, George or John? VOD Squad, comment below, and while you're down there, drop a like, because it's going to be tough today. You've seen some of our recent videos.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. Join us every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday for more streams. And hello. Yeah, drop a like. If you enjoy this type of content, show us by dropping a like.
Yes.
On YouTube.
Scar with a membership. Howdy, boys. Hope you both good. When's the next community event? First of all, join the Discord. I know you're in it, Scar, but just in general, anyone that wants to keep up to date with events, join the Discord, because we have an event in the workings, an open server weekend, and it will be when we hit 250k subs. So however long it takes to hit 250k, Scar. Hope you're well. Thank you very much. Okay, yeah, no sepsis today. Let's go talk to this guy.
You just gave me a dress.
Okay.
We'll keep him. Thank you, Rob K90, for the 16 months. Greggy with the 14 months. Thank you, guys. And good morning, Mike. Hello.
There's another player up here.
Hello.
Can I just do a test quick? Hello?
Yeah.
Am I good, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go say hello to this guy, then. Hello?
Hello.
How do you do?
Hello? You friendly?
To P1.
Yeah, I mean, I was looking for my corpse, but I guess reset killed the corpse.
You've got bloody hands, sir.
Oh. Yeah, I've been fighting the zombies.
Okay. Well, do you want safety in numbers, or have you got places to be?
I've got places to be, basically. Sorry.
Oh, right. No worries.
Really rude of you.
All right, we'll have a good adventure.
Apologies. That's quite rude.
By the way, if you guys need food, if you follow the roads where I basically came from, which is the direction that I'm facing, there's several greenhouses, the pumpkins, and one has tomatoes in there.
Oh, thank you very much. What's your name?
Henri.
Henri?
Okay. Thierry.
Va-va-voom.
Henri.
even I know.
have a nice day, Henri.
Yeah, have a
good
nice
luck.
Day too, guys.
See ya.
You guys too.
Enjoy the struggle.
I think the struggle is part of this game.
True. Oh, there you go. Enjoy your struggle.
Great, they're shooting the...
No! John, this isn't good.
Help!
Get on a car.
Play this.
You chasing me?
Yeah.
I'm not doing
he's
this
helping.
Today.
He's helping. No, he's helping.
Okay, I'm up. Oh,
what are you up on?
Tons of people around. I'm just up in a skip.
He would have helped us, but he ran away.
Well, I think he's gone back and re-aggroed back on that guy.
Give me a second. Sluggish, thank you for gifting out 5 subs. What was that noise? Thank you very much, Sluggish.
Thank you, Sluggish. If you've watched any of our previous videos in the last couple of weeks, you'll know how brutal this server is.
Go over there,
it's
get
got
chased
all sorts
by
of, like,
zombie.
Illnesses. zombies are tough. They smack down doors, all that stuff. So that guy didn't want to be our friend, the blonde lady. Nor did that guy.
No.
Look at this guy. Hello, sir. Jump up.
Jump.
Jump up.
Jump up.
What's your name?
I just tried to smack him out of kind of my head.
Your name is Mihail George. Nice to meet you. My name is...
Yes, right. Nice to meet you too, guys.
Do you have a good amount of space for this?
What's your name? Billy Butcher.
Billy?
No, I don't.
Wanna come with me in Musta or Dolina?
You wanna go to Dolina?
Yes. Yeah,
escape from prison.
Yes.
Where are you from? Have...
Oh no.
I am from Romania, guys. You?
Oh, nice. We're from the UK.
A Lithuanian nice. Prison.
Did you not say Romania?
7 months ago.
Okay, we need to kill these zombies before we can do anything.
Yeah.
No, I don't have room for that. We're just gonna dump Scar. The gun.
Thank you for the 11 months. Thank you very much. Get them.
Thank you, Scott.
Let him live. It's a struggle out here. I did try and smack this guy off.
I was just thinking about doing that.
I'm gonna smack him off. Ready?
He'll jump up again.
Oh, he's not going down. We didn't have to beat him up. It's too awkward.
Why is he so tough?
Why is he so strong?
Oh, no, now we're having bin fights already. Right.
We had no choice.
What? I could think of one other choice. Right. Anyway.
There's no choice.
Let's just get rid of these guys.
Edin Oldin. Oldin. Edin Oldin. Thank you for the 3 months. Subs on Twitch. Sagas gifted out another sub to Sublime. Thank you very much, guys. Welcome
thank you very
in,
much. And Kovan, thank you very much for a tier 2 membership over on YouTube. How is everyone?
It was nice. We needed him to distract the zombies. Yeah, it's tough out here.
Yeah, it was really nice.
Gotta do what you gotta do, right? In the hardest server.
This is an example of how tough it would be in a normal fist fight.
Yeah.
With zombies.
And he could have just distracted them. We would have been safe.
This is outrageous.
Alright, give us cut to skip 5 minutes. Relic of Games, okay. Thank you for the prime sub. 2 months.
We gotta go down the train track and get ourselves a spear, right?
We need a yeah. Should we do that now?
Yeah. We've been swimming for 7 minutes.
Farewell.
Not here.
Let's wash our hands in the river. Also known as the ocean. It's quite a big river.
Okay.
Lacrosse. Hello, Lacrosse. Welcome and hello. Leaf. Death Squad with a prime sub. Thank you, Death Squad.
Yeah, this server, you need a melee weapon. Otherwise, you're basically doomed.
All right, let's have a nice hand wash at the beach.
Here we go.
Make it a sandcastle.
Has anyone tried out these servers that we can play in? How have you found it? How long have you survived for? Do you have any advice?
Why are my hands not washing?
What, have you got the... You've got the,
It keeps going round and round.
You're not even crouching down for
me. Oh, really? I'll try again.
Oh, you want out. Happy Turtle, welcome in. Jason, good morning from New Orleans. Shout out New Orleans.
All right. Jiggy Spice, hello. Killer, hello.
Where did everyone
get
up to?
We can go down the train track, I guess.
After the weekend. We'll go
south.
We'll go south.
Try and get a
friend this early? Maybe not, right?
I don't really know. I guess we'll judge each one as they come. Yeah, one stone. Boom.
We're going to need...
Any boulders?
Two and a boulder is probably the smartest way of doing it.
Yeah.
We'll just keep our eyes peeled.
Down the train track we go. This is DayZ.
What do people think about hardcore servers? Are they your thing or are they not your thing? I'm loving them recently.
We're getting into it and we're getting better at it too. Every time we're learning some new things.
Yeah, all the small things make a big difference in servers like this.
Sarkinator, thank you very much. I love Portal, first time chat. Let's go. Finally on time for a stream. Welcome in.
Welcome in, Atomica.
Astro. Hello, Astro. How you doing?
There you go. There's another one. Okay, right. If we can find a rock, then we can make a couple of spears.
Yeah. Do you remember when you smacked Astro on the head with the canister?
Yeah, I remember it well. I tell you what, you make a knife out of that, because then you'll be able to cut the tree bushes, and we'll just find two more.
You think so?
Yeah, yeah, we're bound to find it. We found two in that stretch. Oh, there's a hunting
thing. There's always a boulder on the lake. You go to the hunting thing, I'll go to the beach. Because there's always boulders on the beach.
Okay.
Yeah, I got two stones. Yeah, a boulder. Boulder. Yeah.
Nothing in here. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, just make sure you obviously cut the bush and then we'll make spears. Lovely. Let's see George getting a fatal illness. Not today. Not today. Well, I might get one. Well, I try not to, but like if I do, we'll fix it.
Thank you, Atomica. I'm looking marvelous.
Where are you at?
Got my dress. You need to come to me because I don't have pockets for this beach. Stuff. Come towards the beach from your hunting.
I see
shore.
A rock over here.
To your left. Turn around. Turn around. Left. That's it.
Oh yeah, I see you. Are you winning, son? We are.
So now I use the knife to get a stick. Alright.
Jeffrey Horn says, hey Freshborn, shout out from Boston, Massachusetts. You're on your way back that way. Soon.
I am
you?
Indeed. Yeah. July.
Johnny's going back to the States. Next month. Okay.
George will die first. I don't know. You never know.
I mean, it's a pretty
I've sharpened
solid
my
bear.
Stick by accident. Oh, your knife's yeah. here, by the way.
Oh, nice.
So I need to get another stick.
Yep. Oh.
Hello, donkey. Improvised spear.
Just before this stream. There's a hot fix. Apparently they've reduced that noise, the being thirsty noise. Or they've like toned it down a bit.
They should have just turned it off, to be honest. No one wants it. No one likes it.
They've toned it down a little bit. Right, okay.
All right, I'm now... We're now in the Stone Age.
Yeah, primitive survival, primitive technology.
I'm trying to keep this gun, but it's becoming a hassle to carry.
Well, we can make you a bag, or we could find a bag, maybe. Do you still want to run the track, so we do get ourselves a knife again?
Another knife. Should we go to the top of this hill? Isn't there a little castle up there?
Yeah, we can do. All right. Rock Dodger, welcome in. Hi from Scotland. Best of luck. Hi from Michigan.
No, we probably should get another stone.
Well, that's like another 200 meters.
Let's
and we
not
could probably
run, though.
Just jog down the track.
Just jog. We got all day.
Since everyone's saying where they're from, let's do a quick where's everyone from in chat. Spam your locations in chat.
Where's everyone from? Alex built my first base as a solo and cannot for the life of me find a damn code lock. Good luck, Alex. Persevere. It's DayZ. So is the one thing you need the most is the one thing you can't find.
Yeah. Seattle, Thailand, Colorado, Germany, Canada, California, Los Angeles, Bristol, Bognor Regis, New Zealand, Pittsburgh, Dallas, Yorkshire, New Orleans, Norway, Norfolk, Philadelphia, Perth, tons of places. I think we covered every
loads
country
places.
There.
Virginia, France, Birmingham, England, UK, Northampton, Arkansas, France, Australia, Bidford or something there? Wisconsin, Melbourne, Australia,
Glasgow, Hawaii, Netherlands.
Trains. We need trains in DayZ that move.
But we could get the train down.
We always spoke about that pump train. You know, the one where you'd like have two people pumping it along.
Yeah, that would be good.
Be so funny. These stones are
not as many. Not as many stones.
We got a bit jammy.
Maybe there's one coming up. Sheddington Wheelbarrow. Shout out Sheddington Wheelbarrow. It's a lovely place.
Sheddington Wheelbarrow. How many countries are there in the world?
252. That's a guess, by the way.
Is there? Is it 252? Someone will Google it. One day soon, I think there'll be like AI, you know, like Nightbot in chat. There'll be AI bots and anyone can just ask it anything and it will have the answers, right? integration, AI integration into streams.
Yeah, I can imagine that. People are saying 200-ish. Now there's all sorts of numbers that I don't know if I
195.
Oh, I tell you what, while we're jogging, I did something at the weekend. I went to an escape room. You ever been to an escape room?
Yeah.
I was well impressed. Yeah, I was in there for about a month. Has anyone ever done an escape room? It's my first time doing it, and it was actually, like, really good. I think I had, like, low expectations, maybe.
But, did they set the scene and everything? Tell a story?
I had, like, a theme to it. Yeah, it was, like, a sort of, like, magical witches theme or something. But, no, it was, like, really, really impressive.
I did a doctor's office. I think it was a doctor's office. Yeah.
I like that, yeah.
With a they had a secret room with a corpse in it.
Nice, yeah, there's a few secret rooms in this one.
There's a real corpse, though.
What, someone that was the last
guy that tried to do it, yeah.
Stalker Wolf, thank you very much for the super chat, $10. Hey, just tuned in, did I miss anything good? If you like train tracks, then you've missed something good.
Everything. You've missed some great stuff.
Well, no, we just spawned in and we're just heading, looking for a shop. We're looking for a small stone, basically.
We're basically missing that little castle, but maybe that's all right. I feel like this place is gonna... Oh, there's some buildings here.
Let's go for it.
I am still jogging just because of food.
We got food problems.
No food at the moment. Preserving energy, so it's a slow start.
Yeah, if you're just joining us, this is a very, very tough server. One little mistake could be the end of you. There's a player down there. In fact, that's our friend, Henri.
Oh, he's probably just done this. Maybe we just skip it.
He's doing something down there, though.
Should we just stab him with spears?
Hang on, we could do with a friend, maybe. Or at least for a bit.
No, he didn't want to be our friend, George.
Oh, I forgot.
He turned us down.
Chris F. FPV. He's... Thank you very much for the super chat. Good morning to you, too.
He's got the food.
He's fast. He's
sprinting, mate. He's not even worried about energy consumption.
Yeah.
He's packing.
At this rate, he'll get to the next town before us.
He's just going to always be one step ahead, getting all the stuff if we don't take him down.
Okay, right. So a quick, brief overview of the server for people asking. So next to that's a sleep stat, the moon. Basically, you need to sleep. You have like little mini naps. We'll probably have to do that in a bit. That's sanity. So if you do evil stuff, that goes down. And then there are like some side effects to that. I don't want to spoil anything. There's also a very complicated medical system and all sorts of like little changes you'll see along the way. I've got a couple of videos on these. We've got loads of videos on this server actually, but a few recently.
What's the poll going in Twitch chat?
This will be who gonna die first, right?
It might be who dies first. Who kills first.
We'll tell you the name of the server after at the end of the stream, basically.
Right, let's slowly jog towards this guy.
Yeah. Colin, welcome in. Crow Gamer, welcome in. Anthony's back, welcome in.
Who will kill someone or die first? Okay, so it's first to die and first to kill is the vote.
Joshua's finally got to see us live. Been watching us for 2 years and never got the chance. Keep it up, boys. Thank you, Joshua. Hope you're well.
Lacrosse. The boyfriend has finally got me a laptop and I've started playing DayZ. You've just mastered fishing. I hate fishing. But we should kill someone and probably fish with their bones.
It is necessary, yeah.
The poll is deciding to kill that man. Well, I feel like George wants him alive.
No, I just feel like there's other things we can do with people that are fun. Tactical Nene, thank you very much for the Prime sub.
Thank you, Nene. Nene says, hey, I caught a live one for the first time. Love the bids and bids, guys. Thank you very much. Vod Gang, keep up the good work. Thank you very much, Nene. Dunky, gifting a sub to Lacrosse. Thank you, Dunks.
Thank you, Dunky. Do we have a plan? Yes, the plan is to survive. It's going to be tough, but I think we got it in us. Jam Sleazy, welcome in. I didn't catch any of the event in the end, but I heard it went well. So yeah, congratulations, Jam. Maybe we'll be at the next one. I'm not going to
get sick. Hope you had fun, yeah. Hope you had a lot of fun.
Okay. So we're arriving at what could be quite a chaotic spawn. I don't think I've been here on this server.
Young Awu, I'm not too sure.
There he is. He's hurt, John. Henri's very hurt. He's wobbling along the road. Do you want to capitalize on that with our spears?
Now you've changed your tune.
Well, if it's a realistic fight that we can win, then maybe it's more tempting than just everyone getting roughed up for no reason.
It's already a 2-on-1, but yeah.
Or is he just jogging slowly?
You know how I feel about it. I'm ready to poke him in the buttock.
We have got spears. That's the difference. Oh, there's a rock.
He's only got a pipe.
Is he hurt or is he just walking slowly? No, he's definitely more
hurt. Hurt. Do you want to do a sneak attack? He's going to get a bush or something.
Oh my god, he is.
He's getting a stick.
Are we doing it, John?
If we just run at him? I'm going for it.
Henri, I'm very sorry. Get him, John.
Hey, man. Oh, he's jumping.
Nice, you got him once. Don't get me. Oh no, he dropped a stick.
You should have been our friend.
Okay, right.
Okay, he did clobber me a little bit there.
He did.
He's got that watch. I'll steal that.
Let's regroup. He's not dead. He's got a surgical kit. Does he have a bag?
He does have a bag.
Was this a robbery or a murder? Get his bag.
Murder. It's a murder.
Okay, I'll stand back. Okay. Right, get his bag.
It's now official. It's officially a murder.
Oh no, if I put on his ill mask, will that make me ill? I've already just done it, I suppose. I'm gonna do it.
Alright, we got some space.
No, I'm not.
We got some inventory space. He's got a head torch. Maybe I do want a head torch.
What did he have in the pot? Oh, he's got pumpkins in his pot. All right, cool.
All right.
Do you want the bag? Do you want me to take it?
You take it. I had to drop that pistol. Yeah, I dropped it in the grass when I attacked.
Did your sanity go down for that?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
So like we should have kept him alive, you're saying?
Well, so I don't know how the sanity works. Also, how do we, if we cut him up for bones, is that going to like make me a bad person?
Does he not have gloves?
Do you have something sharp?
Yeah. Should we make gloves?
Pass it here. What, just to stop us from getting blood in our hands? Yeah, we can do. We can wash it at the ocean there.
Yeah, and you want to chop him up?
We stream every.
I don't mind doing it.
You do it. So I'm not. You're not insane, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Make gloves.
Oh, gloves first.
Yeah.
Hopefully no one catches us red-handed here.
No. I'll keep a lookout.
Right. Every little decision we make is like has effects, right? So they are. I'm not going to get sepsis from doing this, am I?
No.
Cutting up a dead person who's bleeding a lot.
Go boards with the sub. Thank you very much, go boards. Appreciate that. Soul Taker with the bits. Thank you. Michael with the $2. Best streamers out there. Keep it up. Thank you, Michael Rodriguez.
Oh, this is taking a long time.
Yeah. He was getting a stick. What was he doing?
Okay. Butchering skill increased, so it's all good. Knife
ruined.
Oh,
I'm Billy Butcher. I should have done it, I suppose.
Okay. So, you have to put your bag in your hand to do inventory stuff.
Why? Explain why the bones are ruined, George.
Oh, is it because I did bad butchering?
Okay, I'll chop the next one up. You kill the next one, I'll chop him up. How about that?
I like how there's going to be a next one. Okay. Sorry, Henri.
So the knives are in too, so we're actually all out of
We just murdered a man there for no gain.
I'm drinking his drink. No, we gained. I got a new coat.
Oh, we gained stuff. All right, show goes on.
All right. Well, he didn't want to be our friend.
So if I remember correctly, that's what happens. I am a doctor character, right?
Yeah, that's
right. You're the butcher.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're going to do all the survival-y stuff. I'll do all the operations. And we gained a surgical kit there, which could come in.
Well, if we press, was it O? You can see your stat. I've lost some stats because we've died a bit on these characters. They've been alive for a few videos.
This is live, Ignacio. Welcome in. Kristen, welcome in. Right.
All right, doors are shut. Yes, we're like the first ones here.
Nice. Okay, and we can take down zombies.
All the stuff.
Relatively comfortably.
I actually do need some medicine.
What do you need? Oh, hang on.
I got a headache.
Oh, hang on. Don't. We got to fight separately. Oh, he cut me when I blocked.
Oh, no. I've got a lot of bruises.
Are we all right, Sam?
The timing.
Okay. Are we walking off cuts? Like scratches?
Yeah, walk them off.
If you look at the bottom right now, I've got a scratch, which is like a minor cut, and I've also got like a bruise thing. Are you searching?
Okay to search? No, I'm not going to search. I've got no gloves.
Oh, do you want me to make you some?
Yeah, please.
Let's go in here quick. So I've got the option to treat my wound, but are we saying we don't do that?
If it's a little slash.
Yeah, it's just a little one.
I think I say leave it.
Okay. Right. Oh, yeah, you go. I'm bleeding on your new gloves.
That's all right. Okay. Now I can search the zombie. I don't know if I have to do that. I'm just being extra careful of everything.
Okay, well, I'll search this one then.
This one's got nothing.
Spike Lee, finally able to catch alive for the first time. Welcome in, Spike. On Sunday, we have a trap base. Oh, an official DayZ. I'm nearly dead, John.
You're dead?
No, I've been shot. I'm in that little garage. Where is he?
He's dropped a bag full of stuff. Oh, he's aiming at me. Oh, he's hit me.
Oh, Jesus Christ, John. He's got a scorpion.
Why is he stacked?
I don't know.
He's come back for revenge. What if the guy we killed was coming to meet him?
I'm trying to escape. Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead. I tried to steal his bag.
Oh no.
Alright, Billy Butcher.
This is karma.
It is a bit of karma, and it's annoying. We're getting a foothold as well there.
I didn't think we were going to be fighting anyone with a gun for a little while.
No, I thought we could take someone with the spears.
He's going to hunt me down, John. He's going to hunt me down.
I didn't think he had like plenty of ammo too.
I'm going to stop and do a surgery on myself.
Sounds like a plan. How are you doing that?
I happen to have a surgery kit. I've got a bullet lodged in me.
Oh my goodness. I got a really good spawn.
Took close to here.
Yeah.
Come on. Well, let's get away from that guy. I was unable to retrieve the bullet. I got sepsis because of my dirty hands.
Mate, what? How have you done that again?
I want to get out of here.
I've got a screwdriver.
I don't want to get seen, and I want to escape into the woods. Okay, you're nearby, right?
Yeah, I'm in Electro.
This guy is so going to find me and kill me.
Opposite. Oh, man. Oh, hello. I'm looking good. Is he?
Well, I've got a bullet lodged in me, and I've got a concussion, so I can't even run.
Walk it off, mate. Walk it off. Bethuli.
I will say, I didn't die first, though.
Thank you for the 3 months. Hey, hey, hey. Admin 002 with the 13 months. Thank you so much. I did die first. I came to save you, though. That's why.
I'm about to die. He's shooting at me.
No, don't die. Has he found you?
Excuse me! Don't kill me! I'm friendly.
I thought I could sneak up on him with a spear.
Oh, he sledgehammered me in the end. I'm uncut.
Did he? He must have run out of ammo.
I got a couple of jabs on him. I got 2 bullets in me, a minor leg injury, 8 bruises that are now red, a concussion, a scratch, and everything else that goes with it.
I guess I gotta wait and see where you spawn now.
You might. I always kind of fingers crossed that people take me hostage rather than murder me.
If only I had a gun.
Yeah, I got one jab in on him with the spear.
Maybe that did it. Maybe he died from that.
I think I die in a few seconds either way. Even if he tries to tie me up, I think I'm going to collapse based off my injuries.
So I'm surprised you're still alive.
I just want to give it a minute to see whether I can pop up and jab him. Oh, I'm dead.
You dead?
Yeah.
All right. I don't think you're going to get this spawn. This feels like a rare spawn.
You don't think I'm going to get it?
No, let's see though.
So there you go. That's half hour in.
It's rough out here. It's tough.
We
toughest
DayZ
server.
That one I'd say we were thriving, except for the fact that a guy with a gun attacked us. And I don't know whether he's that guy's mate who we killed.
You can't really account for that.
No.
No.
And even though he had a gun, he still made a big mess.
Did make a big mess. Chad, how you doing?
Okay.
Well, I need to know where you are.
Yeah, I'm respawning now. Oh. Oh, I'm at Svet.
Oh, damn, that's far.
Well, I'll die at Svet, right? Because there's no shot we're coming up here, I think. Unless
you have to make a new character.
Yeah, that's
soon.
Fine. I need a first name and a surname of a new character in case I need to make one. Get it in chat, and I'll pick a good one. First name and surname of a new character. Could be a doctory character. It's like being DayZ noobs all over again. Yes, that's what I like about these servers. Struggling is fun. Dima, darling, thank you very much for the super chat. It will pop up any second now.
I really like my. My goodness. Demon Darling, thank you.
We appreciate
thank
it.
You very
Love
much.
And chat for D there.
$20 there.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Tons of good names in chat.
Philip Brofield. I think you should be like Jimmy the Scalpel.
Oh, I see. Like a Well, hang on. I might not need it. It depends on how many respawns I get.
Oh, I don't have a melee weapon, do I?
Are you What's sticking that? With your spawn, even though it's super rare?
Yeah, but I can go a lot of places from here, you know, in like sort of 5-10 minutes.
Okay.
Oh no! I just remember they can hit doors. I need to get on something. Guy needs to leave me alone.
Right, well, I'm at Solnechny. So
that's
I should
not
guess
bad.
I just... What, you want to regroup
it's not
back
ideal.
In the middle? We just did a less. I'll try for the South Coast one, right?
Okay, try one more time.
I got a cool character though. I've got like an army guy.
Yes, I've just found those clothes. Someone must have dropped their clothes.
OK. Okay, right, we go
zombies
again.
Zombies threw my head in.
Cow, Paul, welcome in, Bloodshot. I like it. Okay, if you just joined us, we got murdered on our first life, but we're going to be back at it. Just jump off this. This used to be the old school respawn spot. Ouch.
This is rough. He's cut me.
What, you're struggling in Electra, right?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get on something. Here you
we
go.
Did get slaughtered. That is correct.
Right, I'm up.
Is this the server with the bin peppers? No, it's actually not.
I just walked with a zombie for like 5 minutes, trying to block him the whole time so I could find something to stand on.
They were cutting me when I was blocking earlier.
Yeah, I mean, you can get small cuts because he just gave me one.
It's not permadeath. Basically, you pick a character, you make some stats, and then you can upgrade your character's stats. But when you die, you
lose one of each stat.
The stats. I'm getting Svet quite a lot, actually.
And if you die 10 times, you lose your character.
Yeah, so I'm about to respawn again. So at some point, I'm going to lose my character and pick one of these names in chat. So it's quite a cool system. It's not permadeath, but like, it gives you extra... Oh, he's a cool one. Gives you extra reason to like worry about dying.
I like that it spawns you with like a random outfit.
Yeah,
so you
like
kind
that.
Of like almost roleplay it. Like it makes you feel like a person in the apocalypse. Gives you a little backstory without saying anything. I'm gonna be here all day. Look at these zombies. I don't want to waste a knife on these guys.
Thank you, Matthew.
But I could hit him with this stone knife. It'd be quicker.
I thought I'd escape that guy.
Was he being sneaky?
Yeah, I was up in the trees. And like away from the scene of the crime, like round the other side of Kemishova. But what can you do? That's bad karma building up. We did murder two innocent people before that. Okay, perfect, John. I'm actually in Electro.
No way. That's so good.
So where are you?
I'm in the courtyard at the moment, thumping a zombie in the head.
The only thing that's not perfect is this guy is around.
He's not far either, so we need to be kind of quick to get a weapon or something, or just get a move on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in the courtyard.
Alright, I'm making my way over.
Gloves ruined. Gloves on the table. Right, I'm going to quickly tuck myself in the side of a house. And go for a
Which house are you in? I'm going to head towards you.
One in the courtyard. It's like overlooked. It's just like a free story. I don't know if you'd find it.
I'll find it.
Alright, I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Okay, right. Second life. Second attempt. First time, John died first at the hands of a murderer. This time round, who's going to die first, George or John? And how are we going to die? I'm feeling like we're going to get murdered again, to be honest. Let us know. We're going to go find John. My character is a prisoner. Also, yeah, spam some likes. If you're watching this, then you must be slightly interested in what we're doing. And if you are, we appreciate if you can just smack the like button. It really helps us out. Okay, right. Oh, I do like Electro. Best Steamers, thank you very much, Jay. Okay, right. I'm gonna go find. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna loot these houses quick. Is there base building? I don't know. I don't think so. Might be. But if you do play this server or similar servers, you are going to want to get a melee off the bat. Hello. There we go.
Are you getting a bat?
Got a meat tenderizer. And then sometimes people grow mushrooms. Pumpkins or peppers.
You can't
and stuff.
Grow mushrooms.
What, in the game? No. Well, yeah. No, they grow in the woods.
Gloves ruining so it's quick. Worth I need a thumper.
Yeah, I'm working my way.
You going towards PD?
No, I'm going. I'm the like
zombie
uptown.
Near PD.
I'm at like the industrial red sheds. No, I'm nowhere near you.
Damn it.
Probably not alone.
I reckon there's someone there.
Now that is a cool jacket.
Some cool boots there. Kind of don't look that cool with this outfit.
Alright. C Murph, thank you very much for the 11 month of memberships. Good day, fellas. Hope all is well. All is good, C Murph. We're thriving.
Got binoculars.
Absolutely thriving today.
Got a medicine. I'm going to take it. Whoa. What is that symbol?
What have you got?
Speedometer.
I think that was blood pressure in the end.
Blood pressure. Okay. Oh, well, blood does have an up arrow. To be fair.
It might not be. Someone else can diagnose it, but that's the only thing that I thought made sense. Right, let's regroup.
Whoa.
What?
Why is there a zombie outside? Zombies need to chill out, mate.
You can't shake trees on this one, unfortunately.
Dead police zombie.
Okay, sneaky time.
Can I search him?
It makes this very early stages of DayZ feel so much more of a problem.
More immersive too.
Because, I mean, I'm about to get chased here. Might have to have an actual fight in a shop.
You got a melee weapon yet?
Got a tenderizer. Oh.
No, I should check more zeds. But they just don't often have stuff.
Oh, tenderizer.
And you have to do a whole
good.
Animation. Meow.
Oh yeah, we'll go to the hospital in a minute too.
Well, I need to go to the fire station and try and get an axe or something.
Come on,
where's the tools at? Well, I'm in a bit of a predicament.
Are you near the bar?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to regroup in the bar, because I can help you.
No, I'm at PD again. She's chasing me back here.
Oh, Mike. Zombie in the bar.
Hey fellas, haven't donated in a while. Ooh. Make my night and give me a happy birthday.
No
Love
way.
Work, boys.
Happy birthday, Mike. Let's all say happy birthday to Mike. Look at you, Park Ranger John.
That's right, Mike. Thank you for the $15. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Happy birthday, Mike. Happy birthday to Mike.
Happy birthday, Mike. Max, good. Thanks. Thank you very much, Max, for the membership. Okay, right. We're together again. We're on a car, as we often are. I've got a cut, a bruise, and a concussion, but only white, so we're all good. Should we just go straight up to hospital and fill our pockets with...
Can we go to the fire station? Get an axe.
Can do.
Just destroy this lady.
You blocked. George. There we go.
Nice. I'm going to search this one.
There's a police car down the road as well. I like your outfit. I like your look, actually. Did you spawn with a hat, too?
Is this the one you had? No, this isn't my outfit. I found it.
I had the outfit, not the hat.
No, I found the outfit. I spawned with a hat. Okay. Did you kill this one?
No, I haven't been down here this way at all.
You didn't kill this guy. I can't search that one.
Do you want to see this crime scene down here? That's quite cool, isn't it?
What, this block road?
Might have a gun for us.
Pico there, you need a...
Well, how much storage does it have?
It has 8 storage.
Oh no, I'm good. This, for some reason, the denim jacket has more.
You have to jump on this car. You have to tenderize everybody in sight, I think.
Yeah, they call me the tenderizer.
I could use a binocular, right?
To see
that counts as a melee weapon.
What, like you won't get bloody hands? Oh!
Yeah, and like it. Oh no. And I could do more damage, or.
I don't know if it'd do more damage, but you might not get bloody hands. That tenderizer didn't last very long, did it? Huh? Alright, bloody hands.
Good stuff ruins a bit faster.
This is gonna get bad before it gets any better.
Well, it's kind of the fun of the server. There's always something going on. Even
it's
just
so
trying to survive
as well to anyone that comes and.
Yeah, with a gun.
Shoots us, yeah.
It's fun though, because like, you can come across people and they'll just be stood on a car defending themselves from zombies.
Yeah.
It's kind of realistic in a way.
They need to, this server, if they could add zombies climb up stuff, we would be doomed.
Oh. That, I would hate that. That's too much.
Because this feels a little bit messy, just standing on a car, punching it. Oh, you're punching
me. Oh, we're gonna hit each other. Hit you with a binocular. I don't know if this binocular thing's working, but... Oh, it's ruined.
Come on.
You take that one out. That's why we need some big boy weapons. Some axes.
Yeah, even spears again would be good.
You can search from up here.
Okay.
Whoa. Reaper, thank you for the prime sub.
Jam.
Oh.
Honey, even.
This one had a bone on it.
Bone's good. A flare and some ammo.
We half that honey.
Yeah, I got bloody hands though. You got bloody hands. Guess you must do.
No, I got gloves.
Okay,
I used the binocular, didn't I? I'm smart.
You can feed us, honey. Yeah, I ran out of stuff.
Flare
feel
there.
Free in chat to scream if we start making rookie mistakes. Conrad Zero, thank you very much for becoming a tier 2. We appreciate it. Welcome aboard. And
thank you
very
much. Thank you.
Come on,
yeah, there's a hotfix today on DayZ if you're on console or PC, so you may have to do a little mini update.
Yeah, and yeah, point. Crispy, we played on a server where the zombies threw rocks. Actually, sort of how we died in the end.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay.
I may have killed you.
Fire station. These are going to be a. It's going to be a tough fight if we're fighting them.
It's going to be a tough fight, but I think it's worth it if there's loot. Because fire station loot is probably some of the best loot in the game, to be honest.
What are we jumping up on? Oh, hang
on. Oh no.
Did you aggro already? Where are we going?
Car park. This way. Oh, there's only one car
there's
in the car park.
Okay, yeah, go for that car.
Quick!
I'm gonna run out of stamina before he gets to me.
I think you don't need stamina, let me check. No, you're good. You don't need stamina to do small bolts.
Okay.
There's a horde over there.
Here we go again. Okay, let's not attract the horde.
Do you have anything in your pocket you can use?
Oh, I had a bag. I forgot I had a bag. I mean, yeah.
Smack kit with a bag.
No, because I don't want to ruin the bag. I can smack him with a one of these.
I'm smacking him with a knife. I think I can kill him quite quick. Oh, I didn't want to hit him in the head. I wanted that helmet.
My strength increased.
Did it?
Morning, Mr.
Jesse.
E.
Good morning, Jesse. Should probably hot bar some stuff.
Yeah, I should too. Probably just a bandage.
Reaper says he's usually part of the VOD squad, finally able to catch a live stream on the way to work.
Alright, fire station.
Alright, a bit sneaky then.
When's the next trap base? On Sunday, and it's an official DayZ trap base. It was a lot of fun to record. Actually, it was a big hassle to record, but it was fun when it started working.
Yeah, it was really hard to record. It was really hard to make.
Can they kick down these green doors on the left?
Is there like a bench in there we can get on? There's a dumpster over there. And a pallet. There's a pallet right there.
Yeah, go pallet then.
Go and pallet. Run the long way around.
Okay, really, let me get
pallet's
up.
Good, right?
Let me up. No! No!
Mate! Get on, don't come to my pallet.
Your
get your own pallet.
Obviously higher or something.
No, it's not.
Okay, don't smack me.
You keep him distracted. I'm gonna get an axe.
Oh! I'm tempted to bandage one of these. He's not distracted. He's running after you.
No, he's not.
Did I just do a bad thing?
What'd you do?
Bandage.
Oh. I'm gonna put a fire helmet on to help protect my noggin. There's no axes.
That might be the moment that killed me just then.
No, it might be a percent. You know, you might be fine.
Oh, you.
Are you getting on out there, George?
I reckon I've got him. Oh. Get him, John. Get him.
Oh.
No, John.
We
look like
palette.
Such cowards. Right, I've got to see him so many times. He's got to fall any second.
Search NPC zombies. They might have medicines. That's a little tip there in chat.
Right, this guy's getting searched.
I'm going to search this shed thing. Teddy
gas
bear.
Mask filter. Let's go to hospital. I feel like I'm like working my way towards some bad illnesses here.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Hospital. All right.
Oh, okay. Oh, another one on you.
Jesus Christ! I think there's a car here somewhere.
Get on the car.
I just need a melee weapon.
Oh no, that one's on me. That one's on me.
There's so many zombies.
You got a car?
No.
You kidding? Shed.
What is that gonna do?
Jump on it, I mean.
There's boxes, cardboard boxes. Look, I'm at the back of hospital.
Okay, right, I'm gonna get
I'm
up here if I can.
Swarmed. Let me on the boxes.
Okay.
I'm on.
Well, that looks great.
I'm going up one higher.
Like
I'm scared.
Hello.
Where are you?
Over by the brown house that you ran from.
Oh, yeah. Ladder. It was shouted ladder.
I might come down. If I come down and go straight up that ladder, you can follow me, right?
Yeah, they'll run upstairs, though, if the doors are open. We need melee. Priority number one over meds. Why don't you go check some sheds or something, quick?
Well, hang on. If I can double close doors, you climb the ladder, then we're in, right?
Yeah, but it doesn't solve the problem.
Well, it just means you're not standing on a box. So if I close that and then come up here...
It's funny because in normal DayZ, yeah, this doesn't even matter. Like, zombies are so predictable and easy to deal with.
Okay, if you
just jump down
to the
and
ladder
run
now, they will get confused. Hello.
Hello. You want me to go to that ladder? Is a syringe there?
Grab a syringe.
Remember
if
that's
you
there.
Can. Oh, okay.
I don't have.
Go.
The ladder's broken!
What do you mean?
This backfired. Why
did
I do this plan?
Okay.
You
hang
need
on.
To come down
I'm
here
gonna,
and do
I'm
something.
I'm going to rescue you. How do I rescue, John? You have to just block infinitely, right?
Yeah, but they're going to get me eventually.
Well, hang on, I can aggro them, and then...
They're gonna kill me. The ladder didn't let me up.
Oi,
I've
zombies.
Got 9 bruises.
Pick on someone your own size, zombies.
Oh. Why don't they want... Can you just run into my gang and then climb on the box, quick?
Well, hang on, because she roughed me up a little bit there, too.
Yeah, but I'm 15 bruises now.
All right.
5 cuts.
Guys, come in!
There you go. Yeah, you've got one of them.
Guys,
you've
zombies.
Actually added one to my group that wasn't here before.
Oh,
can I not
no.
just get on this freaking ladder? Well, it's going to happen to me, mate. I've got 17 bruises.
I know. Hang on.
Yeah.
Oi! Zombies! Fetch!
They're having none of it. They're like, yeah, I'll have this guy instead of a flare.
Right, I'm getting your mine, you are.
21 bruises. I could just let him knock me out, to be honest, George. Might be the best way.
Let him knock you out, and then I'll trash talk him from up here.
Or maybe you should disappear.
Okay, I'd love
to. Got the ladder.
Oh no, I'm not fast. Maybe I am.
But I'm gonna let them knock me out, ready?
I need to get behind two doors though, right? Otherwise I'm gonna get... But yeah.
But I'm knocked out, George. They're gonna be now coming for you or... wandering away. My goodness.
Okay.
I'm not sure what 39 bruises does to a man.
39 bruises. 39. How are you not dead? How is your health not already?
I think my health is gonna go down until I die.
Zombies! Get away from my friend!
I'm tough.
Or else. Tough. Yeah, come over here. Where are you? Pick on someone your own
size.
What
was with the ladder thing?
What are you gonna do when you get up? Ladder.
Drop the ladder. Oh, I'm gonna try again.
Okay, let me come up and watch.
Nope, they're all coming back. Jump, damn it.
Oh, nice, nice. You're alive, you're alive.
40 bruises. That ladder is a scam. Johnny Stash with 11 months, thank you. Lego with the 10 months, thank you guys.
What can I
thank
do
you
for
very
you?
Much. Get me a machine gun, please.
Well,
I'm sick of these guys.
I reckon I could get them away from you. If I went down to the bottom floor.
I reckon you should. I might just start beating them up. What do you reckon? Just for the next 10 minutes.
Tell me if they leave. Tell me if they leave you. Because that's when I need to start running.
No, they would love... Oh, no. Yeah. The one's leaving me.
Zombies, come here. Come and fight me.
Wow, they're listening. Think?
Yeah, zombies?
No, they're not.
Oh,
keep
you
talking.
Again. You again. Hang on.
I think the bruises are going to do me over here.
Well, hang on. I'm trying to run around and... I will try to fix you.
How is there more than before?
My shouting's just bringing over extras.
I don't recognize some of these guys.
This place has been picked clean by the... by normal standards. Honestly, John... Oh, hang on. I've got a hatchet.
Yeah. Okay.
If I headshot them, okay, I might better rescue you here. Are they fully aggroed on you, yeah?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Should I be jumping?
One's coming to you.
Right, I'm behind you, by the way.
Oh, wow, hello. I've made a bit of a mess on these boxes. That is such a game changer.
I haven't read chat yet, but I'm guessing it just says hero, what hero. George is an absolute hero.
I mean, you are doing well. Although, I think this was your plan anyway, what happened there? Getting up the ladder. I think I'm a dead man.
Hang on. You're not dead.
No,
you're not
I
dead
am.
Until you're dead. What can I do for you?
Can you heal 40 bruises?
Oh, God, I'm not a miracle worker.
I thought you were the doctor guy.
Yeah,
Jimmy
I
Scalpel.
Am. I'm spinning some plates here.
I'm taking Tetra. Should I take Tetra?
Hang on.
Wait, I'm not hanging on.
I don't know what that did. Oh, it's in my ears.
This is the only medicine we found. What's that? Did you throw that?
Are we just get shot at?
Are we being attacked?
I took a tetra.
Yeah, take whatever you can, I think, at this point.
You're telling me you've looted the building?
You could go around again because I was a little bit panicky.
I can't see straight.
Okay, well, that's fine.
Okay.
I can guide you.
We need to cure 40 bruises in the next, I'd say, 2 minutes.
So we need some of that, what'd you call it? Ointment. Ointment. Where are you?
Oh,
ointment?
I hear someone playing music.
I don't hear
that. Turn your voice. Wait, what the hell? It's in game.
Really? There's a guy here. Who are you?
Turn all your audio off.
Yo.
Are you the ointment man?
There's two guys.
Yeah, I'm turning my voice volume down.
He's shooting, aiming a gun at me, George. What the hell?
Why can I not turn his volume down?
No, it's not a voice. It's in game. It's in game. Turn all game sound down.
Oh, right. Sorry, I had musical problems. So I can put his voice back up.
Yeah, but you might not hear it.
Hello?
Voice up.
Is it on the speaker? John, where are you?
I'm inside the hospital.
Upstairs?
No, bottom floor.
Oh. He's gonna kill me. I don't know what's going on now. Hello?
It's me. I'm gonna stab him.
Really?
Mate, I'm dead. I'm gonna die in the next 2 minutes.
Don't die!
Fix me then. You're the doctor.
Okay, stand still.
Do you have any medicine?
Yes. You're having acid.
I'll take it.
Okay. Right. Do you have to take your t-shirt off?
On any in-game sound.
Right, good luck.
Thank you.
Is that good?
So, I'm blinking health now.
Right.
It's not
bad or good?
It's not good.
Tetris
is good.
Oh. No.
What else do you have?
Honey? Blood collection kit?
No. I
feel like I'm in a nightmare sequence.
Yeah, me too.
Why is there music? Do you reckon it's on the big speakers in town?
No, I think it's someone's got a Walkman. Or something, like one of those music players.
Oh, right. Okay, good.
Okay. You're going to have to take my stuff.
Where's my bag? Where did we just do all that?
In the little corridor bit.
Oh, that bag's ruined. Okay, right,
why
I'm going
is that
back.
Guy
why
just standing there? Yeah, why?
You just look
go
ridiculous.
Go get my stuff, it's in there.
Right, I don't know if I'm surviving this.
Yeah,
your
you got
stuff,
this.
Stuff? Being rude, John, but you've got about two things. Right, I
need
love
to
your
sleep.
Helmet.
Wait. Why am I shrugging? Where's sleep?
What
do you mean sleep?
Put that there. Put that
I can't
there.
Sleep, I'm cold. Why are you saying sleep? Give me my
Warm
clothes
up.
Back. Give me my clothes back.
What is going on?
There's a man at the window watching us. Like
I'll feed
creep.
You honey as you sleep. Sleep well, John. Sleep well.
You've given me toxic stomach.
From the honey? You've not been serious.
No, from I don't know what from. Stop. Stop.
There's a guy watching us, John.
Yeah, we don't have... Have you got your audio off still?
Yeah, because I'm scared that there's going to be music there. Do you want me to collect my own blood and give it to you?
Yeah.
Really?
Wait, what would that achieve?
You'd have my blood. I don't actually know. But something will come up it. What is going on?
I'm sleeping. It's meant to heal you a little bit. So I'm trying to counteract my death.
But was your sleep stats... Did you have sleep stats? Oh, I've got sepsis.
I now have sepsis and I feel so bad that I can't sleep anymore.
Well, at least you got a good 5 minutes in.
How long do we survive that time?
Can we just escape to the woods, or can you, are you going to collapse?
Let's get out. Well.
Well, I kind of want to carry this pot.
There might be some stuff in my jacket you might want. I don't know.
I don't see your jacket. Oh, that's not even you. Where are you?
I'm in the stairwell.
Okay. I might hack a man down in a minute.
Well, if you get a chance, then definitely.
You're under here? Or you
I'm
going
too
up?
Slow to do any attacking. I'm going up.
Oh, he's decided to shoot us now.
Is he?
He's coming.
What, upstairs?
I don't know, John. I've got all sorts of... I've got a bullet in me now. Hang on, this is me.
Yeah, I'm going to jump him if he comes up.
Let's go down fighting at least.
Yeah. I can't even hear if he's coming.
No, nor can I.
No idea what's happening.
I've got 3 red icons. How many have you got? It's not a competition, but...
I've got 39 bruises, a headache, sepsis, and a bad stomach.
Right, okay.
If it was a competition...
Oh!
I just looked at you.
The sight of me was enough to get you. Right.
Just died. Natural causes.
I'm going to die of unnatural causes right now. Let me
out. I'm going to respawn.
Let me at him. Come here, you. Come here. Where's the shooter gun? Where's your mate? There he is. Let me at him.
In-game sound we turned off.
Let me at him.
Because they're playing music through the... it's a mod where you can play music in game. It's we're not good. Flamingo, good morning.
I got a lot of stuff wrong with me.
Tobias, good morning.
Am I going to be able to cave his skull in?
Oh, lovely day for it.
Where are you? Right, I'm not letting them toy with me. I might take this into my own hands.
Yeah, I might join you. I'm full health and I'm spawned in Electro.
Really?
Do you want some backup? Do you want some backup?
Well, yeah, but I'm doomed either way. Like, I might as well just jump off the roof.
Are you dying? Like, what?
Yeah. I'm about to collapse.
Dead?
Yeah, the worst type of collapsing yet.
Yeah, okay, that is bad, collapsing. We lasted another 30 minutes on that life.
Yeah, by my calculations, an extra 5. All right.
Well, I might just, I'll probably just linger until you...
Cool.
Respawn or something.
Yeah, and no, I'm going to respawn now.
I'm a cowboy again.
Welcome in, everybody. That time, what went wrong? Mainly, that was your bruises, and then...
It was the zombies. We would have been fine.
Oh, not only that, though. They arrived playing music and shot me.
And they had guns again.
Yeah.
We're lacking guns. We didn't even have a melee weapon yet, George. We said we're getting better at this server.
Yeah, but those two times, obviously when you were at the ladder, that was bad. But mainly it's people that are more geared than us that are just coming and shooting us.
Yeah, that's DayZ in a nutshell, isn't it?
What?
This is the life. Again. What do you reckon, guys?
This is the one. Oh, and I got a real nice spawn. Where are you?
Save my Electro Coast.
I'm Electro coming from Cammy, but like close. Do you want to meet up and avoid it rather than just go and die again? Because
I'm at Cammy's side, Doc.
Yeah, same. I'll be there in literally 2 minutes.
There's a bunch of zombies, though.
Why don't we go back towards Cammy instead?
Let me come towards you.
Yeah, those two people will probably just kill us again. The title does say surviving the hardest DayZ server, right?
That's clickbait. That is clickbait.
Isla J, thank you very much for becoming a tier 1 member. We appreciate it. Got some rope. It's a good start.
No way, someone's aggroed on me. I guess I need pocket space.
You need to learn the server, you don't need to die to get all the time. Yeah, we've got extra problems today, but I will say there's a video coming out soon of us dominating this server with a collab. We played this server with a guy called Fisk, who you might know, and we dominated. So don't worry, if you want to see us do well on this server, we've already done it. It's in the editing room. So you will see that. Not this Sunday, the Sunday after. Us and Fisk dominating. Okay, right. Running coast or road?
I'm on the dock.
Okay.
Stalker Dr. D-Rank says, love Fisk. Nice, you'll enjoy this collaboration then.
Stalker.
Let's show them some support and hit that like button.
Appreciate it, Stalker Wolf.
Hit the like button, Stalker said it. Yeah, where are you? You at dock?
No, I'm on the beach, but I'm running to. I just want to meet up because I don't want to get to Cammy before you in case there's something bad there.
Wait, you're coming towards me though, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, but we're about to backtrack, aren't we? Or are we going to go inland?
Yeah. Well,
I'll come towards you. I see the dock, it's just foggy.
I'm in that field next to it, towards Cammy.
Yeah, I should be somewhere near you.
Wow, last time I had a stone so quick. Where are you? We passed each other?
I don't think we can have passed each other. You want to go on the road to make sure we definitely don't?
You're heading towards Electro from Cammy.
Yeah.
You close?
I mean, if you went on the road, it'd be really easy. There you go. That's you, right? Nice.
Where?
You run. Oh, hang on. You're running the other. Someone else is in front of me running towards you.
Towards me? Who's that on the road? Is that you?
No, that's him, and then I'm behind
him. With a hoe.
That's not me. I'm the guy. He might be our new friend. Maybe not. Seems to have just run past.
Yeah, he's off. Yeah, he's off.
You look cool already.
Cheers, mate. You look casual. Going to the pub later.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Let's do it.
Right, yeah, there's a town up here somewhere.
You could make boring decisions to survive longer on this server. Like, for example, if you completely avoided towns, you could pretty much avoid zombies, but then you'd have to, like, live off the land. And that would sort of... I mean, you'd still make mistakes, but... We like to throw ourselves into the deep end.
With a stick?
Yeah, but I still saw someone say that earlier.
Yeah, Cray Ray's just said that.
You have gloves. You got gloves already. Nice.
Yeah. What have you got?
Literally. Oh, I got a rope, actually.
You got a fresh new haircut.
Yeah.
Who did that?
Well, this is like 10 minutes after the apocalypse started, so I got it earlier today.
Okay.
But for the first time in this stream, this feels nice.
Yeah, let's get away from the town and the hustle and bustle of city life.
Yeah.
Into the wilderness. Young Awu, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Yep, that little bit closer to the goal. Thank you very much, Young.
Swamp Gaming, welcome in. Go hunting. Yeah, that's an idea. Hunting, fishing, and all that
stuff.
Yeah,
we never got the bones. We never get all the things before we die.
Yeah.
Please get a damn stick.
Yeah, well, John, you're the stick collector. Because you got
how are we going to get... Yeah. No, there's no way you have to get sticks right now.
Hopefully you can survive more than 30 minutes. The time is quarter past. Well, it's not quarter past. it's the wrong time. So 2:30 for me right now. Put in your estimates how long we will survive until one of us dies from this point. In minutes.
In minutes.
Yeah, that's how much hope
I reckon. It's 40. I reckon 46 minutes.
Okay. I'll just go for a solid 32 again.
The little boxes or these things?
What about just,
those little stumps?
Lots of not optimistic numbers. 3 minutes, says Jacko.
Where's that town? Do you know?
To be honest, I didn't really pay much attention to where we're going. If we just follow roads, though.
There's a bar, there's a hunting stand and a caravan.
I'll go hunting stand, see what's up.
Yeah, I got you a little gun holster.
Nice, I look forward to.
Actually, you can be high viz, man.
That's the
safety holster just suits my character a bit more. Lovely. There you go. Cheers.
Okay. You gonna run with that for a bit?
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
the sacred acorn.
Yeah,
you can read. Sacred acorn, thank you for the 5 months.
Thank you very much.
It's hard when the names are all squished together. Yeah, you've got your map on the wall, right?
Yeah, but I moved my desk. It's like on the other side of the room. Need some binoculars to read that.
Yeah, well, what's up here? Is it near the castle or something?
Because I've not really paid attention from the bit I knew, I now just feel like I could be anywhere. I know the castle and the village, like, you want to go up, and this is one of the ups.
It's definitely up.
Well, this is nice.
Yeah.
I was making a sandwich when you mentioned Fisk. He's how I heard of you and pretty excited for the collab. It's really good. We spent like 6+ hours on this server last week with him, exploring. We might have been a bit of a bad influence on him, though. That's the only thing.
Oh, it's possible, yeah. See, Fisk is pretty new to DayZ. I'm sure you can imagine where that went.
Yeah, we showed him how to play DayZ our way.
Jack, PT98, thank you for the prime sub. Some person, hello, welcome in.
Welcome in, Humanity. Play more games, good morning. Yeah, once again, join the Discord. When we hit 250k subs on YouTube, we are going to do another open server weekend. So if you want to be a part of that and get in first, you want to be in the Discord. Look at you looking all cool.
What do you mean? It's just, I'm not even trying. It's just natural.
Yeah.
I think if we go down there, we get to that, the road we know.
Well, we'll stumble across a town, right? And then once we're in a town, we're good.
Let's see.
If anyone can identify these trees and tell us exactly where we are, we'd appreciate it.
Thix. Hello, Thix. Welcome in. Thank you very much.
Are there console people in the Discord? We set up a whole, I don't know what it's called, channel for console. So you can now, people advertise the console servers and you can meet other console players to meet up in DayZ. If you're a console player, the Discord is a pretty useful place to be.
Sure is. Yeah, Onikum, I'm following your instructions.
Jeremiah, welcome in. We're in Topolin. Thank you, Eric.
Nuka baby, whoa. Hello. Whoa, McClane.
I almost said John McClane there.
McClane.
with $100. Thank you so much.
Best pranksters and survival duo of DayZ. Thanks for the laughs and good times. Smile, thumbs up.
Thank you very much to McLean there. That is $100 super chat, which
enormous.
Is hugely generous. Yeah, love in chat there for McLean. I'll give him a dance.
We're getting some kazoo, shall we?
There is some kazoo underneath all of this.
Oh, is there?
Got some fresh kazoo.
Yeah.
Hang on,
you're dancing to nothing in the woods.
Hang on. Let me dance again then. This one's for you, McLean.
McLean, thank you so much. There's a kazoo. Spam some emotes. Go crazy in chat. Get some love.
Thank you very much, McLean. That is huge. We really
best
appreciate
pranksters
it.
Pranksters and survival duo of DayZ. Thank you for the laughs and good times. Thank you so much.
Survival
for the
duo,
donation.
That's what we are. We are a survival duo.
Watch this. McLean, if you think we're a good survival duo now, wait until after this life.
Yeah. But thank you very much, McLean. Tons of kazoos being spammed in chat there. We appreciate
no
it.
No zombies.
Very, very
no zombies
much.
Here.
More than you know, actually, McLean. Thank you again.
Oh, there is zombies. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Up,
oh, God.
Up. Like a little toddler. Up. Right, okay.
Just two. That's fine. That's doable.
Yeah, I'm going to smack him with some
pretty, rope. Pretty smack him.
Where's the sticks? That is a failure in your part there. We could have had sticks.
Oh, you know, I was going to get sticks, but no one reminded me to get sticks in chat, so I didn't get...
Oh, no point. And now I got bloody hands anyway.
I don't want to ruin my gloves. I might as well just get bloody hands too.
Oh!
That wasn't me. It's for reference.
Whoa! Why is he getting? He's getting my ankles.
Look, keep smacking.
He thinks he's cool. Wait. With his sunglasses
good.
On.
Good! Good! Turn around as a guy with the
no.
big axe.
Help us! Help us, axe man! Use your axe to smack him. Smack him, axe man. Jump up and smack him.
You hero.
We will
we
be
need
forever
to get that axe.
Indebted to you. No, look, killing people has not worked for us so far. Although he looks pretty,
he looks pretty be doing him a favor.
That axe could be ours, actually. He's trying to help us, so it's pretty moody if we killed him.
We can't come down until he's finished this job, though.
Thank you so
much. He's doing alright.
Thank you so much.
His friend
much.
Will come along in a minute with a gun and kill us.
What's your name?
Hello.
You know Mike? No? That's alright, no worries.
You want to stick with us? We could use some...
We need a man with an axe. Oh, food.
Oh, a pepper.
Thank you so
your
much.
Hero.
Can I just going to press F on you to get your name? I'm not going to attack you. Why could I not do that?
What's his name? I'm gonna wash my hands quickly.
I can't press F on you. Why can I not press F?
Okay.
Let's go wash our hands, Axeman. Right. Here we go.
I'm washing my hands in a stream. I like those little moments.
Well, let me.
I want to get the loot before he does.
Couldn't get his name. Hey, are you okay? You look like you're a little bit worse for wear. Let me see if I can get your name. No, I can't. All right, well, we're going up to this military and then we're going to work our way.
There's never loot in this place.
Inland, if you want to
come. Oh my
us.
God, there's loot.
There is loot, yeah? Oh no, what? Are you kidding
a
me?
Zombie.
Axeman!
Axeman.
I'm getting up on something again.
Yeah, we could just lock.
Whoa,
there's a little table here.
That? There's more down the road as well.
Yeah, we should get that. Ow! He just came and hit me in the foot for no reason.
He's teabagging. Oh, I got a hatchet. I'm sort of like mini axe man.
How did you get a hatchet?
Well, I guess it was just on this thing.
Oh.
Alright,
let's let him go first.
I'm his apprentice now. Hatchet Boy. Axeman and Hatchet Boy. I don't know who you are.
I guess I've not earned a superhero name yet.
Melee weapons on you?
Any melee weapons? Yeah.
What have you got?
Bayonet boy.
Bayonet boy, hatchet boy, and axe man.
Bayonet boy.
Right. Okay. All right.
This is my weapon.
Oh, what medicine are you taking what? There? Do you know what you're doing on this server? You do? No. Or you might do. Okay. Well, let's go. A little bit.
I reckon we could become Axeman if we wanted.
Well, yeah. I think Axeman might end up dying to zombies before
this
us.
This guy's got a helmet.
Oh, he's picking you. Who's that?
Well, we've all got a weapon now, so we can sort of slay.
Nice. I mean, obviously, I'm going to take
that. You take that helmet.
I'm gonna get
your
shot.
Bald head. This keeps reflecting the light into my eyes.
Yeah.
I don't have goggles or sunglasses.
Okay.
We probably want to go right to the town.
Well, Axeman's going that way. Axeman, we're going to go up here. Yeah. He's with us. Away we go.
Now I could get. Do you need a? You've got a hatchet.
Okay. I got a hatchet. Yeah.
Now we're into it. Now we're gonna survive. Oh wait, what about where's that hunting place? We haven't gone.
We go up there. He was gonna go for it.
Passed it.
Oh, we have passed it. Yeah, we could go back for it, but that's a risky move.
Nah, let's move. Let's keep going forward. Sorry, we were just checking the facts behind us. Did you go to the hunting cabins? Okay.
Okay, nice. So he's carrying anything that he got there.
Yeah.
We are thriving now. We're actually dominating the server now. Why is it the hardest server? I mean, it depended. It's an opinion, really. But it has tough zombies. It has an illness system that is like incredibly brutal. Zombies kick down doors. There's loads of little tweaks that just make this, especially to new players, very, very tough. The only thing I'd like to see is this in the winter, because if you added frostbite,
that'd be incredible. Yeah.
So when this goes to winter, then really that might be the toughest of the tough.
You okay, X-Man?
Rag gloves already. I'd need to cut
up.
What's
up? Are you putting down the cape?
What? You're retiring as X-Man? Is it hard to juggle a personal life and a superhero life? What, you think?
You don't want this bad boy.
I'll have it then.
Yeah, oh, Axe Man can become Axe Man.
This is a big moment for me.
You want us to kill you? Want us to put you out of your misery?
Look at that, promotion. Alright, let's go. Do you want this then?
You want the little baby hatchet?
Alright, hatchet boy. Follow me.
Axeman. You're the leader now.
I'm like a different actor playing in the new Axeman.
You're
movie.
Such a hunchback carrying that for some reason.
It's heavy, man.
You're not used to holding the weight on your shoulders of being Axeman.
No, I'm going to get used to it, though. I got Hatchet Boy and Bayonet Boy with me, so.
Cooper, hello, welcome in. Lux, welcome in. Buddy Love, welcome in. And Stony Raptor, lots of first time chats today. Welcome.
Yeah, he is a bit roughed up.
He's slow and he's a mute.
Yeah, but you know, we can have a fun run with someone without a mic if we trust him. Chat, what do you think of Hatchet Boy? William, welcome in.
Sounds a bit weak, doesn't he? Is it Hatchet Boy?
I wouldn't want to be.
They have a weak name. Boy, Bayonet Boy though. It's got that alliteration. Sounds a bit better.
Yeah, I mean, you can even change yours to. Trying to think of another style.
Master Flex.
Yeah, he can. Yeah. He seems cool. Yeah, I mean, it's hard to go wrong with that, Mike. If you survive the first interaction, it's not like we're going to grow to dislike him.
Bayonetta.
He's living his best life.
Bayonet Bender. Jeremy, who do you think you are?
Silent Pet. It's also quite good, like, when we get into a fight. just an extra person to help distract or to help get smacked.
He's also kind of like a portable fishing rod whenever we need it.
Yeah, and he's carrying some stuff.
Yeah, he's like a mule. He's like a pack mule boy. Carrying some medicines and stuff.
No,
mule
he's good. Boy.
We don't know his real name because he doesn't speak.
It's actually, this server has like NPCs and AI, and he's one of them.
Yeah, they're getting really scarily advanced.
Very realistic. There's a little pond there. What a place that would be to like cook.
Oh, what? Kill him.
I have got a rope.
He's got a hook.
But would you be able to get bones off of him with your butcher?
I could, yeah.
Okay.
Let's. Oh, lag there.
There is an animal too. Maybe we could try for that first.
I don't think we'll catch it.
What does the yellow symbol mean by the brain? So, a quick run through. You got all your normal stuff. You got your sleep level, your sanity level. So, if you start killing people and doing evil stuff, that will go down. They're bruises. Like if it's above a 2, it becomes a yellow, which is like a little medium problem. If it becomes red, you got big problems. If it's white like that, you can pretty much walk it off.
To be fair, Thix has got a good point. He did save our lives. I've probably been a bit too harsh.
And I think, like, you know, we killed a couple of people early on and then we got karma for it. So maybe if we keep Hatchet Boy alive, look at him.
He's having a great time.
Then we'll, maybe we'll get good karma.
All right, we'll let him live. And if he accidentally passes away at some point, we'll make the most of it.
Yeah, we will use him. Thank you, Jacob. Bayonet Bandit.
That's good, I like that. Yeah, thank you, I've said that. Bayonet Bandit.
First time chat, welcome in, Mark. If anyone didn't know, if any of this is the first time watching us, we're predominantly a DayZ channel. We play some other survival games, but we stream on Tuesday, Wednesday, Fridays. We've got new videos that come out on Sundays and sometimes Thursdays. And we also do like daily DayZ shorts. So if that sounds good, or even half good, thank you very much.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Yeah, if you're not subscribed, have a double check that you are subscribed. Make sure that you are. And yeah, hit the subscribe button. And while you're there, drop a like on YouTube.
Yeah, join us. If you subscribe and basically when we get to 250,000 subscribers on YouTube, we're going to be doing an open event server just for one weekend only, a limited special event we're going to host.
It's in the works and we went on and experienced it for the first time, or like the early version of it. Earlier this week, and it's really fun, so you're gonna like it. We did our outbreak. Oh, hang on.
Oh,
it's
frozen.
You wanna?
You're in an ice skater that goes on one leg.
Yeah, but
that's what he looks like he's doing.
Or he's in Leicester Square pretending that he's a statue. What's the Bayonet Bandit thinking? Let's go.
Just pause time for a minute.
Oh, that's one of his many powers.
He was scouting up ahead and then he just unpaused, came back.
Didn't think that he was going to reappear. I thought he was going to disconnect.
Yeah, me too. But he made it. Thix is at work, watching right now.
Dylan,
who's working? Working and lurking.
Who's working and what do you do for work? Do you like your job? Let us know.
Time wizard.
Put your job title in the chat and I'll shout some of that. Oh, athletics increased.
You might be a wizard.
It's Fano. Thank you very much for the super chat. Much appreciated. Thank you very much.
Jacob with the super chat, $2. Thank you, Jacob.
What have we got today? We've got electricians, roofers, welders, graphic designers, chefs, streamers. You're watching George on YouTube, John on Twitch, a night porter. Sorry to hear that, Scotty. Building contractor, printer, Retired, locksmith, coffin maker, tattoo artist, full-time dad, warehouse storage design, Batman. Welcome in, Batman.
There it is. Fano. It's Fano. Thank you again for the $5.
Thank you, Fano.
Okay, we made it to a town. Hopefully Tons this one has more jobs. Loot.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Gloves.
Tons and tons of interesting jobs.
Do you need gloves?
Yeah, I do actually.
Drop my old ones if you want to wear them. They're still
Thank
a bit
very much.
Damp. Oh, I'll take that helmet. Dropping the cowboy hat. Where is he? He's so slow.
So he's just dabbed. Scaffolder.
Are you dying? Are you dying?
Yeah, you need some help.
Do you need medicine?
Do you know the name of the medicine you need? Okay.
Do you need food?
In high spirits. Yeah, we need food. Oh, hang on, John.
Should we have a lunch break?
Can you wear this so we don't lose you? Thank you.
So you're dying. You said you're
Morning
dying,
all.
Correct?
So
Thank
glad
you,
for the stream. Had a dog park friend pass
sort
away
of
sepsis of all things and need some distractions.
Sorry to hear that, GMAC. Thank you very
G-Mac.
Much for the super chat.
Thank you for the $5. I'm going to take that.
Thank you very much, GMAC. And again, sorry to hear that. Love in chat for
dog
GMAC.
Dog park
there.
Friend passed away. That I'm sorry. Yeah, that's terrible, GMAC. Need some distract. We always be able to distract you. You got some kind of port.
And we appreciate the support recently, GMAC, as well. Yes, please.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Why can you inspect this guy?
All right, Gavin.
You can't press inspect on him, right?
Is your health yellow? Red. It's red. Okay.
All right.
You're kind of dying, but not really.
Take charades.
Yeah, but like, if we don't solve it, he's gonna die. Oh, you take his mask off. You take your mask off for 1 second.
What, so we can see who he is?
Scotty. Ah. Nice
Scotty
to meet you,
K.
Scotty. That's cool. So if you're wearing a mask, you can't get their name.
That's cool. That's a really cool feature.
Thank you, Scotty. There we go. He's exposed. His secret identity has been exposed.
Yeah, that's Hatchet Boy.
Hatchet Boy is actually Scotty.
Actually Scotty from, he works in marketing.
Yeah. Right. Now we just loot up, I guess.
I might go straight for PD.
Doors are open. Oh, I keep forgetting that there's such thing as zombies.
Oh.
That's on
you.
But with this axe now. Oh, you would think. Uh-oh. You would think that I was strong, but Eco, yes please.
I'll show you what Bayonet Boy can do.
You're right, Scotty.
Get out of here.
What's the matter? He's doing charades again.
Why did he smell me?
He wants something, John.
Does he? What's he gesturing?
You want me to drop something?
Hang on, someone's at PD.
Follow me, Scotty.
Where are you guys?
I guess we'll come to PD quick.
I'm not at PD, I'm with you.
Oh, yeah. There's someone at PD. So get your hatchet out, Hatchet Boy.
He wanted something. I don't know what though.
We're gonna try and act friendly at first, okay? And then you bash him on the head, the hatchet.
Oh god, that's a bad plan. What happens if we light the guy?
Well, then we're not going to be the ones attacking. We'll just pretend we don't know Hatchet Boy.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
No, no, Lark, he's probably got a gun.
Oh. It's
trying to start. The zombie went to the right hand side of the PD.
Oh, who are you? Hello, we're friendly.
Hello.
Hello.
What do you look like?
What's your name?
My name's Leo. What's yours?
Leo, nice to meet you. My name is Axeman.
Axeman?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And this here is
what's
my
your
friend.
Stealth kill?
Good Hatchet Boy.
Ah. Makes sense.
Oh my goodness me,
holy
that is...
Shit, assassinated by...
assassinated by the bayonet bandit. Do you want to take the bow?
Whoa. You take this gun, yeah?
I took the bow. Oh!
No!
That's everything.
No!
That's the server restart.
Whoa.
So hang on, he's uncon and then a server restarted.
So luckily he wasn't dead, but he's uncon.
Yeah, did you see how I was dragging his attention? Every time he would slightly turn, I'd like move to make you were definitely behind him. And then even Hatchet Boy, is as you close the gap. Like in that last couple of seconds, he closed the gap. Yeah.
He knew. That was good teamwork. That's great teamwork.
It's like an Avengers sort of like team of superheroes in the apocalypse.
Yeah. Took down that villain.
So is he gone with all of his stuff?
I don't know. He's unconscious. Is he going to be really completely gone?
Right, let's go and examine.
Skilled Chaotic, thank you for the Prime sub. Jacob with the $2. You guys have changed my whole outlook on DayZ. Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much, Jacob.
Beatrix passed with the 12 months. 12 months in a row. Happy anniversary, chaps. May there be many more.
This is a server restart.
Thank you.
We'll
thank you
back.
For the whole year, Beatrix. Yes, server restart. Let's see what happens. Damn it. He had some stuff too.
I did yoink the crossbow, which is the best thing I could possibly have found.
That is really good. I think all I managed to get was a balaclava. That's what I went for.
I don't know why. No one got the shotgun.
That. No, no one got the shotgun, I don't think. No, wasn't he? Was he holding it? I'm not.
I don't know.
Oh, keyboard and mouse very clicky. You love it. They are a bit loud. Well, Mike.
And when we get panicky, it gets extra clicky.
Sorry, John.
Yeah.
I apologize. Just before you go.
But it's funny. It's funny sometimes because I can hear you clicking. I know you're in a fight.
Yeah. I think it's our mics, right? That they just pick up. We're heading off. We are particularly clicky, but also
we don't have good mics. We just have headsets. Like gaming headset mics.
Yeah.
Oh, he's charging you.
What time is it for us? It is exactly 3 p.m. in the afternoon.
Hey, boss. We're good, thank you. I did get a vest as well, a stab vest. Didn't save him from my stabs, though, did it?
While we wait, literally about to log back in, but drop a. drop a like.
Yeah, go on. For the Avengers, the new Avengers, DayZ Avengers squad.
Yeah, I just got an email, I can see on my phone, from like Marvel. And they're saying like they want to buy the rights to Axeman, Hatchet Boy, and Bayonet Bandit. So we have to call, we got a call with them after the stream.
Oh man, there's nothing left. Oh man. We murdered him for no reason.
Well, I have got a bow.
The crossbow is infinite ammo.
And it does help in some situations today. We've been a bit sort of stranded with people who we can't kill.
Yeah, yeah. Now we can kill people if we need to.
Should we run into PD quick?
Yeah, let's just have a look. Damn it.
You go pee.
He looked like he would have had a lot of stuff.
Well, he did. He had like meds in his bag. And...
He looked like he'd been around.
Yeah.
Bayonet boy strikes again.
Oh, I got a map.
Mini sight. Oh, there's actually a gun here.
Oh, and obviously we're right next to a hospital too.
Let's put that on there. I'm
gonna go in here quick.
Alright, if I get some 9mm, then... Oh, another stab vest here. I got your vest.
Thank you. I really could do with a bag.
There's a gun here.
What
could
you
do with the... It's a pistol, CR75. CZ75, sorry. Maybe I don't take it. I don't know. Do I? It's got one bullet. I might as well just put that in there.
Well, there's a fountain here too. I might make myself just tons of bolts.
Yeah, I can help you with my bayonet if you want. Oh, there's another mag here though.
Here we go. We're alive. I don't know what... I'm pretty sure, actually. It's been 45 minutes, right, since we did that prediction. So...
Maybe.
You pretty much predicted now we would die.
Yeah.
Cheers.
All right, we run this town. It's our town now. Oh, a little shovel. That's a fun melee.
Shovel, man. Squib, welcome
shovel.
In.
Shovel, man.
Split second gaming, bit late to the stream, but George isn't dying on the hard server. I'm surprised. Yeah, I'm actually not died yet. And
no, me neither. I've not died yet.
It's been
doing really well.
It's been good, actually.
Yeah,
right,
crushing
chat.
It.
Right, chat. Okay.
Do you think he's coming back?
Maybe. Oh, I'll have some matches. Yeah, we do love a hardcore server. Flip side, hope all is well. Calm, I think, very much.
We're almost there, like... I've got a single loaded MP5 now.
That's good.
I need a backpack. Because we can't carry any meds.
Yeah, I was thinking that the bag is so important.
Maybe we just loot town.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm sure if Hatchet Boy...
Oh my goodness. DW Sunshine.
Sunshine.
Redeemed VIP. GG. Congratulations on saving up all those points. First time chat. Sunshine.
Whoa,
you've been lurking this whole time.
Shout out to the lurkers.
Alright, we'll get you added after stream, Sunshine.
There he is. Alright, Hatchet Boy.
How's he got food?
Hatchet.
Is that what he grabbed?
Hatchet Boy. Hey, Pumpkin Man. Come here.
What's he doing? Don't miss the shot.
Oh, why'd you tank that?
Oh! Okay, interesting. I mean, the shovel's good.
Okay. You good?
That guy won't log in unconscious, will he?
I don't know, actually.
Did you grab some good stuff from that guy?
I don't know, I talk to him like he's a baby.
No, but... Oh, thank you very much.
Did we just steal his food?
No, I think he's providing for the team.
Your balaclava's good because you can eat with it on. It's got the mouth cut out.
Oh, yeah.
He's dropping all his stuff, George. Oh, I'm full. I need to stop.
Hang on, is he gonna kill himself?
Ammo for me. Jicky bugger.
What do you mean he's dropped it? Should I... Is he gonna kill himself? Should I shoot him?
Like... Wait, he's got a little bruise on his elbow. Should we just leave him?
Is this the end of...
I can bolt.
Excuse me. Where are you? Where do you think you're going?
There's work to be done.
Why did you drop your stuff? No.
Bones, yeah. Okay, let's remember bones.
Scotty, have you seen the view? The view over there is fantastic. Have a look at the view.
Spectacular.
Just, you love trees, don't you? Look at the colours of the trees.
That sound. Goodbye, Hatchet Boy.
He was a good superhero. And now we cut him up.
Let me butcher him. Let's see if I can get some bones that work. They're so loud for some reason.
It takes a long time too. Love in chat there for Hatchet Boy. I think he knew he was coming, he was gonna hold us back there.
Yeah. He can see our potential as heroes.
Oh, that might have been a bad idea.
There we go. Got some bones. We got loads of bones.
Real bones? Nice.
Yeah, real bones. I can't carry any, but... What's his clothes like?
His clothes? I'm not sure.
His jacket's got big pockets. I'm going to take the jacket. In fact, his trousers have got huge pockets. I'm just going to become
him. Alright, okay. I can carry a stack of 10.
I don't need a flare. Matches.
Are we going fishing?
I don't mind. We can go fishing or we can...
Does he have an upgrade inventory-wise? Not really.
Well, he did. I took it all.
Rest in peace, Hatchet Boy.
Hello, Tito. Alright, and then there was two. Back to me and you.
Yeah, he'll have a spin-off series, I think, Hatchet Boy.
Well, now, I got one bullet in there, so.
Alright, cool, we're dangerous.
Not bad, eh?
Oh, that Ooh. Made me jump. G-Mac.
Just look at the flowers, Lizzie. So brutal. Lol.
Jeez.
Well, we did what we thought was best for him. Otherwise, he would have to do it himself, and that wouldn't have been nice.
Okay. We still need a bag.
Yeah.
I'm
carrying Hatchet Boy's bones around in my hand.
Should we make the most of that?
Yeah, and what do you mean?
I don't know, just find a pond now in the house and just settle down.
Yeah, I like the idea of settling down.
Is there a pond here?
It's
down here.
Oh, I have got a map. I had a map. I've got a map. Oh, hang on, am I
being
charged?
You got a zombie, haven't you? Yeah. What's he hit me for? Coming for you. That went through him, by the way.
Oh, I see it stuck in it.
Oh, maybe that's just like a bug.
Okay.
This is all dried up. Oh, zombie in the woods, looking at me.
Oh, it's ruined, that's why. Okay, yeah, let's keep going.
The nice view pond was far away.
Following you. Isn't there a river here?
No, it's dried up. Let me look at the map. Got a map on my phone. We are.
Oh, we could have buried him with the shovel. Disrespectful that we left him there.
Out of respect. The closest water would be like. We'd have to take a different route.
Well, hang on. Oh! Hello?
Who's that?
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
Who are you? My name's Hans.
Hans? Hello, I'm Axeman. This is my house.
Oh. Do you happen to have an axe to chop up some pumpkins, sir?
Well, I am Axeman.
Do you happen to have anything to cut up? Do you want to cut some pumpkins up for me?
Yeah, yeah, bring it in and I will, I'll cut them up. In fact, this is perfect job for me, to be honest.
They're all in the bag.
Okay, you by yourself?
I am a solo.
Okay, you're not going to shoot me when I cut this pumpkin up, are you?
I'm not. All I've got is a splinter, and I don't think it would do any damage if I shot you with it.
You're bleeding.
No, it wouldn't.
Just got out of red food by eating one steak, so I need something to eat. And I figure, you know,
should we cook this pumpkin?
Thank you for the pumpkins.
You're gonna get killed.
That's not nice, is it?
No, but I'm only joking. Come inside; it's warm in there.
Pumpkin man. We should start the fire, right, and cook these to get all the nutrients out of them.
Yeah, make a fire.
I've got a cooking pot if you want to boil them.
Yeah, I'll go get some logs. That's something I'm quite good at.
Boil them.
Let's do it.
Just need to get some water in the cooking pot.
Cook them in the pot.
All right.
You have to go to the well.
Yeah.
We'll get the fire going.
You might find dead Hatchet Boy.
Alright, well, this is our new friend. There's always a new friend around the corner. And this is Hans. What do we think of Hans? Let us know. Oh.
I like feet better.
Nice.
You got the bones?
Yeah, they're somewhere. What am I playing at? One of those.
I want to have backpacks.
Am I gonna
I was
be
just watching him see what he's doing, but he was like watching me back, so I think I've made him a bit paranoid.
We definitely have you got any survival skills?
Excuse me? Do you mean I've survived this long?
Zemp, welcome in. Oh nice, I did it. Survival. Nice, I didn't even have the perk on.
Survival. Why
is there a bag? Oh, is that my bag now?
Wait, what? Did you always have a bag?
Oh, he dropped a.
He dropped a bag of pumpkins in it.
Yeah, but it also had all these meds in it.
He's very trusting, isn't he?
Do you think he knows what he's doing?
No. Why would you trust us?
I don't know. All right.
Let's keep the bag.
Let's see
and
if he forgets about that.
Says anything about it.
Let's chuck some pumpkins.
You always had that bag, didn't you?
Similar bag to what he had, but different. I like the blood trail. Oh, there he is.
Oh, hello.
Hello, Hans.
Fill it up.
Oh, yeah, you can move all of that around. What's your story
Seems
so
to
far?
Know what he's doing.
Not much. Struggled to get off the coast. Made my way up to Palana. Just ran down from Starroy, starving, trying to loot the military base, and then started starving and tried to find somewhere to cut these pumpkins up.
Yvonne, welcome in.
Nice.
How about your fine gentleman?
We had a friend who died.
Naturally, we killed a man. Oh, hello.
Who are you?
Dead in a second, you can have my loot.
You will be dead in a second.
So yeah, what were we saying? We were coming up from like Electro way.
Electro, then we looted this town really. It's the first real town we came to. Kinda skipped Electro.
But yeah, do you wanna cut him up?
Yeah, anywhere on the coast is just hell on this map.
Oh dear.
His name was Pablo.
So, what was your name? X-Man and...
Bayonet Bandit.
The Bayonet Bandit, I like it.
Yeah? Do you have like a superhero-y name? I was thinking maybe pumpkin protector or something like that. It's up to you.
I can be pumpkin protector. That
pumpkin
good.
Man. Anything you like. Young pump.
Young pump.
Pump. Young pump.
Whatever you like.
You can call me Young Pump, I suppose. I like that.
All right.
You sound like a rapper.
Pumpkin Spice, Pumpkin King, Pumpkin Papa.
Pump King.
Pump King, yeah, I got that right, that's good.
So what's your fine gentleman's plan for today?
We just have
sort of saving lives, helping people of the apocalypse, being heroes in general, on a broad sense.
My plan is to not die of a fatal disease within half hour.
That is generally a good idea.
Do you have any ammo?
Only what's in my scooter.
Oh, George, that double barrel. Do you want that?
Oh, I guess so, yeah.
You should take that, I've got ammo for that.
Well, yeah, I might have to drop my axe, though.
Oh,
I carry it
tough.
At the very least. Well, hang on, do we trust hands?
Well, I don't want to. What are you giving him?
I'll give him the axe then. But then I'm not axeman.
No, not really. You can be cross
bow boy.
Crossbow.
Okay. Do you want an axe? Instead of that,
Do I want an axe?
Well, I'm dropping an axe.
Yeah, I'll take an axe, that'll be useful.
Crossbow kid. I'll be crossbow kid.
You could be the melee, zombie smacker.
I'm the crossbow kid now. This is
I'm gonna drop some shotgun shells here, George.
Okay, yeah. Oh, I don't know. Okay, yeah, I got it. The crossbow kid. It's like the Milky Bar kid, but... We'll shoot you with a crossbow instead of giving you chocolate.
I'm gonna make space for a revolver in my
that
pocket.
That might be rubber bullets.
For the shotgun. We're armed.
Okay. Dropping some rags, I guess.
Be back in 2 seconds.
Crossbow as well, very nice.
Are we gonna leave?
We're packing.
Back in 2 seconds.
You don't have any ammo on you or anything? Loose ammo.
No, only ammo I've got is for the sporter.
Okay, cool.
I've only got another 10 rounds for that.
You got a mag for that?
Yeah, there's a mag in it.
Okay, cool. How many people have you killed?
None. I haven't killed anyone.
How many
anyone
have you
really yet?
Killed?
No one. I haven't really seen anyone else. You're like the first other people I've seen.
Yeah. This town seems to be quite busy.
It usually is, isn't it? It's one of the close military bases to the spawn zones.
How do you feel about killing people?
I mean, I'm not averse to it, if necessary.
Sometimes you gotta do it for the greater good.
Exactly that.
That's all I'm saying. Young Pump, you gotta make it for yourself.
I'm happy
villains.
To be Young Pump. Oh, scoundrels. You say there's scoundrels around, eh?
This is Crossbow Kid now.
Crossbow Kid.
Why point at me? Oh, Crossbow Kid.
He's got a shotgun as well, though. Shotty Cross.
Yeah, but you can only pick one name.
Shotty Too Hotty.
See, Shotty Too Hotty sounds good.
Did someone just scream outside?
Well, now it sounds like we're rappers, not heroes.
What's the plan then?
No, I'm the crossbow kid.
The military base?
Yeah. We'll follow you actually, because you seem to. Do you know what you're doing on this server?
We haven't looted the town.
Sort of. I wouldn't say I know exactly what I'm doing, but I sort of get it.
Alright, well. Yeah, we'll loot the town a little bit.
Yeah, look, there's bones here. Can you carry the bones?
Oh, I might be able to now.
Yeah. Oh, there's another. Yep. Yeah, you've stolen my backpack. But there's another backpack up here anyway.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Left.
Young pump.
No, that's all the pumpkins now.
It's about.
Didn't really get to eat any of them.
Everyone's got like two names.
Oh, shit. My bad.
You guys are sort of, you know, I felt awkward asking. I was feeling actually quite hungry.
You should have said. Let's go, there's another backpack up here.
In trouble.
I mean, we're all friends here, aren't we? There's nothing wrong with asking for food.
Okay, making sure I got some grains in. Right, this is like another chapter of this story now.
You find quite a lot, especially on these sort of towns, people do plant crops in the greenhouses, so check any greenhouse you see.
Yeah, this is the best we've done so far today.
Yeah, and we've just, we're basically just making friends, and then that adventure goes for as long as it can until they die, and then we just move on to the next friend pretty quick.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's do it. Drop a like if you're watching on YouTube and you're enjoying. Let us know your thoughts on Hans, the new friend. He seems nice. I like him, actually.
It's a warm
coat. I thought we might be
in
danger, but once you're with someone for about 10 minutes, it feels like...
Good.
Oh, I don't have my axe. What am I...
You want a wool coat?
I've got a pea coat. Oh, well, maybe, yeah. So it's 8 out of 8, 10 out of 10. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Crossbow kid, it's growing up.
Crossbow adult, 18 plus.
Right. You know what? Come here. Oh!
You alright?
I had got bolt loaded in.
I thought someone attacked you or something.
Oh, hang on, he's going for one of you guys.
Yeah, me.
I hit him once.
He's got an arrow in the head. Nice. Yes.
Oh, watch out!
Watch out!
I want those bolts back. Nice. Oh, okay, same I way. Don't have a melee.
Bastard gave me a stab wound.
You got a bad wound?
Stab wound.
Like a big red one?
Yeah.
Well, we are sort of qualified. Can I do anything with a sewing kit?
No, I think you need the actual surgical kits.
Somebody's an amputee.
maybe.
Scalpel?
Maybe that'll help.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, that is all your stuff.
No.
Is any of that good? No, right? We don't have the
try the paracetamol, because it might take me out of pain.
Okay.
No,
yes,
not strong enough.
Come cool, thank you for the follow. Welcome in.
We'll carry on, I'm sure we'll find something. They'll heal eventually anyway. You just gotta try and find some blood regen.
Thank you, chat. Alright. Did you go back to the hospital down the road?
Did you guys loot it already?
A while back, before server restart.
We didn't loot any town. Any of the town, though.
Yeah, we got distracted by the death of our close friend.
Why is that?
I did see his corpse.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What?
You know what I've got? Why is this tree lit up? I can't work it out.
We'll fix you.
I'm ill.
Come off it.
I have sepsis.
What?
If we can find a syringe, there's an Amoxivan in that medical bag.
Yeah, John, do we have a syringe?
Yeah.
I do have an Amoxivan.
We don't have a syringe.
There might be one in the medical.
You searching that the zombies?
Amoxivan fixes blood poisoning straight away.
I wasn't.
Why did I get that? How can I possibly have gotten that?
You're asking the wrong person.
Right, it seems like you can't do anything just to not get that illness. I swear. Well, I'm wearing gloves, mask, I'm clean.
Watch this shot. Oh,
are you
shooting?
Legolas.
Right, let's get you to the hospital.
Well, we're now on the time limit. Oh, well, oh! No. I got really badly hurt then somehow.
Well, the good news is we have the more likely combination. Like, we have the medicine, we need the syringe. Do I not definitely not have a syringe in here? No.
I've got a red cut. What does that mean?
That's like what he's got. That shows how like much of the damage I've took on this server, because I've had that a few times. It's basically like you need a surgical kit to actually like, it's like a big wound that needs to be stitched up.
Oh, okay. I've got a big wound.
Yeah.
I've also got a really bad headache.
Whoa! No, we're friendly,
George? I can't see anything.
It's all right, it's all right.
Is someone in the hospital?
Good.
Yeah, I killed a man. Sir Leroy, in fact. Sorry, sir. There's a bag there for you. Oh, surgical kit. John, get to the hospital now.
Oh,
I need
it
too.
Don't get him of it. Oh.
Although the problem is actually worse than this, because I need it too.
Do surgery?
Yeah, I'm a doctor. But I need it too, John.
I need all sorts.
Alrighty. Heal me up, man.
What do you need? Do we all need surgical kit right now? Who's the worst hurt?
I've got stab wounds. What have you guys got?
Okay, right. Step into my office. Step into my office.
Damage and sepsis.
Actually, no. This is my office. Everyone in.
Did you just find a syringe on him as well?
Yeah. So, John, first of all, John, you need to take your top off.
Yes, Doc.
There's a little bit of a queue, but you know how it is. Right.
Do you know if any of these do a headache?
You take that.
I think...
What's that doing? Oh, you killed my sepsis.
Roxin or something like that does the concussion. Nice. I'm not 100% sure on that, though.
What do you call it? Neuroxin?
Maybe. Right.
There's a Neurox stab.
Take your top off, hands.
I'm doing the Neurox as well. I'm doing it. Wait, did that? That didn't do anything.
Did that fix the headache?
The Neurox? No.
I always thought that did sanity.
Oh, that's sanity.
Is that for sanity?
It's going up a little bit. Yeah, that actually works for sanity.
Okay, right, I fixed you up big time there.
Yeah, I still have one John? More stab wound if we have a use left on that.
Oh, wait, stop! Your hands.
You got bloody hands now, though.
Okay, hopefully that didn't register. It's all right. That's disinfected. Yikes!
I think you did finger my wound slightly.
Yeah, you don't have to pay for that. That's all included. Okay, right. We are thriving.
This is just part of the fun. These moments are fantastic.
I'm being told that I should maybe fix me instead of you. You've got a slice wound.
Yeah. Apparently,
yeah, but I've got a red bullet wound that apparently is much worse.
Have you got the head symbol with the hammer?
No, 3 lightning bolts.
I do mean if I can do another one.
Oh, so you're in level 3 pain.
Yellow lightning bolt.
Oh, level 2 pain then. Oh, yeah, hexobarbital will fix that. And I think that's in the bag there.
Oh, no. I did a bad job on myself. And I'm much worse than I was.
Okay. You'd use a sewing kit to do it.
You use a surgical kit.
Okay, I've come out worse.
What?
Worse? Oh, no.
I lost blood doing that.
Wait, is the surgical kit used up?
So unless he had more stuff on him, let's go search him now.
I mean, he had a sewing kit.
I've got a bullet in me.
Oh, you got a bullet wound. Okay, use the Nodacog Alpha, that's a blood clotter, so it'll stop you losing blood for a bit.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
This guy knows his stuff.
Yeah. Okay. I've got bloody hands though. Oh, I suppose I could.
I can inject you stuff. You don't need a license to do that.
I think I've I think I've got it.
You washing your hands, eh?
Washing my hands, getting a syringe, getting some nonocog alpha. I mean, I'm taking Hans's word for this right now.
I mean, he's telling me to take one of these for me.
Okay, right. I think he's right.
Can you give me one of these, Doc?
What do you want?
Hexobarbital, apparently.
Right, coming up.
He's found another chassis.
You need to take your t-shirt off again.
Yep. Go on. Let's do it. Oh, amazing.
So now I'm the worst. Me.
Okay.
Fix me.
I've got a hemostatic bandage that will stop you bleeding.
Wow, you know
your hands just went bloody again, George, just by the way, after he did that to you.
Ages ago, I used to play this server quite a lot, and I've got a list of what the medication does.
Oh, very nice.
George, why don't you have gloves after all this time?
I do.
Why aren't you wearing them?
I was just being double sure by taking them off and disinfecting my hands.
So am I bloody under here?
I've got low blood. Is there any magical way I can get that up, except for the obvious ways, like salines and stuff?
Yeah, there is. You need Multifor, Perfetran, Sorbifor de Roulez. Drop the meds on the floor.
Jason Derulo.
Jason Derulo, that's exactly what me and my pals used to call them.
Right.
Jason Derulo tablets.
There's the
Jason,
meds.
Are you doing a collab with him, young pup? On the new album?
That's
it. Me and Jason go way back.
Oh, yeah, that's a bit stressful. Ice Demon 1978, thank you for
You're acting like it's over. I'm dying.
To Demas, what? Because that thing sorted my screen out, I feel like so much healthier.
Yeah, we swapped. By the way, I came in here and a guy jumped me with a sporter and I shotgunned him. But I took a bullet in doing so. Hang on, that's an aggro.
Oh.
I reckon that's someone outside.
Yeah?
Well, let's act like it is. Who's outside?
We'll have a shotgun on the floor.
Who's outside?
Wait, young pump, take that shotgun. With some rubbers.
I've got no bullets for it. Oh, you got some rubbers? Alright.
Drop some rubbers, George.
Thank you. I think I've got a few, but thank you very much.
Think he's outside?
Well, it just seemed like we weren't doing much to aggro them then. Oh.
Update my skills.
We're alive.
Or my immunity. Sure, I'll take.
So we're going to go and we need to find another medical and get some blood meds.
I also still got a bullet
still
in me.
Blood?
No, it's going up, but.
I've got a slash.
Go on then, make it quick, turn
the
corner.
We'll need another surgical kit for the bullet wound. I'll say you should stop bleeding now, the hemostatic bandage,
yeah.
I think it will completely stop you
there.
Bleeding.
Super
I'm
hands.
Not bleeding.
That's what we should call you, super hands.
It's peep show.
That's the one. Okay, right.
Healing hands. Hans, do you not want this vest?
I've got this I've got the thingy vest.
He's got a bag too. If no one's got a bag, that guy's got a bag.
Oh,
and
I'll take
and
that.
A gun.
I've got a school bag and I've already got a. He had another mag.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Alright, well.
Whoa! It's a zombie.
Oh, nice shot.
Jeez. Alright. What was I doing?
So
my
where
bag.
Are we going for the next medical?
I'm not too sure. Maybe. Does McLeod go have a medical? I don't think it does.
He's going to say back to Electro.
Novi, below Novi there's a medical.
Wherever below you Novi. Think. You've seemed like you know what you're doing more than we do, so. Has anyone got an IV start kit?
Are you not taking the pot?
So entertaining. George, can you say, please, sir, can I have some more? Then next time you need something from John?
Yeah, yeah. Please, sir, can I have some more? That's all the twist, right?
What do you need?
Please, sir.
IV start kit.
Can I have some more?
I think our best bet is probably just to hedge.
Thank you for the $5.
Straight up to try and get
Thank you very much, Big Gig.
We're going to slowly bleed out.
Yeah, and if you IV start kit would be lovely right now as well, but I'm guessing there's no other medical spawns here. Give us a sign in the bag, I don't have it.
Sometimes if you check the buildings around, then sometimes stuff spawns in them, but quite rarely.
Can't.
So I've got a slash, but I don't seem my blood is going down. It's yours.
Going up only because he's given me some funky meds.
Right.
.com. But I think I'm in like sort of sepsis like countdown danger.
Really?
If I don't get
you got the syringe
out.
Still, yeah.
Probably in the bag, yeah.
Oh my god, I found a box of greens. That's like gold. Doing a box of greens.
I'm running slow because of my concussion. Which one is an anti-concussion? If I can just get that in my system, I can run. Let's go in this next house and sort my concussion out. Because maybe yesterday, you just take one tablet and I'll be able to sprint.
So the Norox will fix your concussion.
Right, okay.
Yeah, there's an injector in that med kit that'll fix that. The concussion, no, you've got the
that's for your mental sanity.
Like the head with the hammer, yeah?
No, sorry, I've got like the lightning bolts, yellow lightning bolts.
Alright, so that's pain. The hexobarbital should fix that. I don't know if we actually still have any left.
That is. Yeah, Dead Zone has a cool server.
We do. Where's the syringe?
Of supply depots.
Can someone run back for the syringe?
It's there on the floor.
Sorry, I'm panicking, Hans.
If you have any cool servers, post them in our Discord.
We're all going to be okay. We're all going to live.
I'm too young to die, Hans. Is that empty? It's empty, Hans.
Yeah, that's empty.
Are there any other ones?
Maybe we should panic.
I'm panicking, Hans. I got loads of tablets. I'm sure, like, none of these do the job. Paracetamol, come on. Hands, come on. Even I know.
Paracetamol will do level one pain.
Maybe I just.
So, what
color
are your lightning bolts?
Yellow.
Yeah, so it won't really do much for that, I'm afraid.
That's what I had. What about Primidol?
I'm not sure what that's for. Give me a sec.
You can find out.
Okay.
You want one?
No, I don't want one. I've got so many problems on my screen. Well, I guess lots of them are meds.
Oh, Primidol might do your pain.
That's
Yeah, that sounds good.
Doctor,
let's do that. You want one? I mean, my medicine skill went up, so does that mean I did it right?
Yeah, fixed.
No, not necessarily.
But I've got too many drugs in my system. I'm fixed, but I've got too many drugs in my system.
You've got an overdose.
So what do I need to take more meds for that?
No, I don't take any more meds.
So run it up. Can I throw up?
Let's go to the military base.
I think our best bet is just to head to the next medical and try and get something to try and help us.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go to this military base quick, right? On the way.
What are you giving yourself?
Oh, I'm bleeding out. Like, what? I don't know what to do.
I just injected that nonocog alpha to stop me bleeding.
Okay, right, let's
go. How quick do you think stuff respawns in that hospital?
I'm not sure. I don't think it's going to be a good idea to hang around here and find out.
How much nonocog have you got left?
Not a lot.
Not a lot of nonocog.
I think that might have been all of it, or I just left it there. Give me a sec.
Because I've got a slash and I'm losing blood constantly.
Checking that med bag, it might have gone back into the bag or in one of your clothes.
No, no, I'm
not.
Yeah, no, the nonoclo.
Oh, it's empty.
Nonoclo.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Damn it.
So we just need to move and try and move fast.
Okay, where's the closest hospital?
Just below Kenobi Sobor, there's a scout Thanks camp the that has a medical.
It's young underscore awoo from Twitch, by the way. Have a great rest of the stream and your day, fellas.
Thank you very much, Kovan. Young
Thank
A-woo.
You, Young. Thank you for the $5. Have
I've
a good day
sepsis.
At work. Take care.
You're joking.
I've got sepsis. Hands. We've run out of that meds.
Do we have
right?
any more? Okay. We're just going to have to try. Your sepsis, you won't die too quickly with the sepsis. That will last a while.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Kevin.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's do this.
All
you
right.
You can navigate us there, can you? Hands.
Let's keep morale up.
Probably. We just want to stay on this road until we go up to Novi and then turn left, as far as I remember.
Should we run? Full speed?
Depends how much food you got. I'm in yellow food, so running
but
makes
no
your food drain very fast.
Hans is a bit peckish. I'm dying of two whopper illnesses.
And then I am.
Is this like your first time on this server?
Yeah. Yeah.
Does it look like it?
Oh, just because you don't know the med system.
No, to be fair, we deliberately don't have the guide, which is a bad idea. But it just makes it more of
a
pick and mix.
Idea.
We just guess.
Yeah, we just trial and error.
Believe it or not, we've played a few times, and believe it or not, I've died of sepsis most times.
Probably 90% of the time.
Honestly, this server is just 90% of the time running around looking for meds.
Yeah. Well, I do have two big red illnesses, so I guess my life is in the hands of whatever the next medical place has.
What's your two illnesses? Sepsis and what? What's
I've
the big
bullet
oh, the bullet.
Me. I've got a bullet in
bullet
me.
Bullet and sepsis. Oh, no.
I'd rather have a bullet in me, though, than
be
dead like the guy was.
Electro and check in the hospital, honestly. It's probably closer.
Wait, what?
You go back to Electro?
We may be better heading back to... head back to Electro and check the hospital. And there's the
it's
scout camp
clean,
on the
though.
Way down there, isn't there?
Oh, that's a good shout. We might have to backtrack. What's
yeah, let's
think?
Backtrack. I'm happy with that.
Yeah, and we can check this one again, you never know.
Well, yeah, we might be lucky.
Okay.
Because I have a big red wound too, and I'm losing blood.
But apparently yours is a cut, so that heals itself eventually, whereas a bullet never heals.
I don't know if it does, because it's not a cut, it's a wound. That's like a...
Yeah, well, apparently it does.
I mean,
really? To chat. That's why I almost used the last of the surgery kit. Fixing that rather than the bullet, and everyone I got screamed at because apparently mine would never fix, which yours will. But mine failed anyway. So
have
basically,
you got a big red wound still?
No, I fixed his.
I've got the red slash still, yeah.
Oh, what did I fix?
Stab wounds will heal over time. They do, yeah, they do. It takes a while, okay. But they do heal.
I'm not too worried now.
What did I fix with you then? Did you have two wounds?
I had two. That zombie hit me once and gave me two stab wounds somehow, which.
Ah,
I don't
right.
Understand,
you must be one of those feeble people.
I mean, I must be, really.
But he has a list of medicines, which makes him pretty good.
Alright. Okay, we're getting nowhere fast. Oh, I've just suddenly got a really bad pain.
Oh, hang on. John's got
I'm
pain.
I'm yellow painting now as well.
Oh, the thing's worn off.
I'm slow. We stream every.
This is a jolly song.
Wednesday, Friday.
Up my skills.
Yeah, mine's probably going to wear off in a minute as well. Hopefully, the meds have respawned in this place. That's probably our best hope.
He's basically saying we're doomed.
Yeah.
He is saying that.
Are we doomed, Hans?
Jesus, you're moving real slow. I was just, I was concerned there, he was moving real slow.
I'm pretty slow.
Up that immunity. I've done it, right? We can do this.
Oh, I'm gonna keep you guys alive or I'll die trying. That's my mission for today.
We can do this. I'll meet you there, I guess.
Do you find that people are friendlier on this server?
You like the jingle? You want a 3-minute version?
Are they
coming
more
soon?
Evil because
with young featuring Young Pump.
When I used to play, like I say, I used to play the server quite a lot. People seem to be a lot friendlier.
Can't kill this guy. He's our knowledge.
People are very hostile.
Yeah, we've had a mixed bag
very
today.
Hostile.
Yeah, everyone. If
you
remember,
these medical zombies are searching
on YouTube and Twitch, spam the medical emotes. I've just seen a couple used there. There are a bunch of medical emotes. I'm not gonna kill him. Oh.
God, this is so rough. We were just doing so well. And mine is just from like a zombie or something silly. And it's like put me down like to this much damage. It's kind of crazy.
Yikes. Yikes!
Alright. We're relooting, yeah?
Syringe.
Another syringe.
That seems promising. It's respawned! Oh, maybe it hasn't. There's like 4 syringes in there. Was there 4 syringes in there last time?
I don't remember that. Why is this? There's nothing.
For a second, I thought we were saved.
I really have to play like this for the rest of time.
Well, no, because all your stuff wears off. I'm like this until I die.
Even pain?
Yeah, you'll walk off the plane eventually.
Really?
Oh!
What happened? Have you been shot?
I've been shot!
Where?
In the head.
I've been shot in the head too.
Like, I'm uncon to I got a brain concussion. I'm up!
I've got a bullet in the brain.
What's going on, John? He's over there.
Where?
No, I'm down again! There's 2 of them.
Where is he?
One's at the is it a piano building and one's behind the hospital? But that's 2.
Young Pump was just fighting a zombie while we were getting shot. Are you alive or dead?
I'm alive.
I just can't see anything. What the? Why is there a kid, dude, in the hospital?
I'm uncut again.
No, I'm dead. God, what a bloody struggle. This is.
It's every time we back towards the coast, it's just like someone's coming. I got 2 bullets in me. I'm only uncon.
If I could see and I could walk, I might have stood a chance, but it's just insane.
Come on. We got like pretty convincingly just headshotted both of us there. Like, I was down in one, as it felt like.
I was walking at snail's pace.
I'm gonna die again. I've got so many issues.
I'm dead, and you know what? It feels good.
Yeah, you're glad.
Feels really good.
Right, I'm dead. That.
I'm dead too.
Was brutal.
Alright, where are you?
I am respawning.
Oh, you are?
I hope
respawning.
I hope that Hans lived on, but I have a feeling that the glimpse I got of the guy there where he was like had a big bag on, I just got the feeling that he was gonna be
So I don't know if it was an SMG or an assault rifle in my face.
Was he in the hospital?
Yeah, he's in there with like a bike helmet on and he looked like a right thug.
We join Hatchet Boy in the stars, exactly. Exactly. That's good though. Like I really do like the I'm like between Electro and Cherno.
Oh, I'm in Berezino. Shall we start?
Lovely colours, yeah. Yeah, you might be able to get a South Coast one. Or I could try and get an East Coast one. Don't mind.
No, let me respawn and we'll see what I get.
Okay. Forgot that there was colours in this game. Who's that? Just a zombie.
Yeah, I did not enjoy walking around with that headache. I can't believe that's just from getting hit by a zombie. It just seems wild.
Yeah, we might as well say as well, because it's because we've already died a few times. This server is called IntenZ. I've been pretty sloppy with covering up the logo, but definitely try it out as well. We're gonna give it. Oh, look at my tracksuit. Let us know how far you get as well when you do play it, because it is tough. Can anyone confirm if PS4 has this type of server, says Stalker? I don't know if they'd be able to have any mods, but they might have servers that are designed to be a bit more difficult. Yeah, we learned from Hans. The problem is we don't really like using the medical guide, because I guess in an apocalypse I wouldn't have a medical guide. But that does mean that we die to a lot of stuff, and we don't really remember the cures to a lot of stuff.
It was a lot easier when he, like, the way he knew it, all the cures, it made it so much easier.
Yeah.
I'm in Kemi.
We can meet in Electro.
Yeah, should we do that? Let's do that.
Right, we go again.
I'm in Solnichny, actually.
Oh, right. But I am... Guess in chat.
Oh my god, there's a fire in the house.
How many minutes we're gonna live for on this life? I'm saying 32 again.
32 minutes.
32 minutes until one of us dies.
I think it's less.
I'll start up in Electro.
Well, are we staying from here? Are we starting from here?
Nah, you gotta come here, right?
I am in Kemi.
Oh, nice.
There's a man with a fire going.
Be careful. I can run along the coast and we can just meet up and start together rather than one of us get into something.
I mean, yeah. Just gonna run past his house. Resh TV, what's up? Welcome in.
I am looking vibrant today. What is the toughest server that you've ever played? Write it in chat. We're looking for new servers to check out. If you know a server tougher than this one, let us know. We'll try it out. We've played a few tough ones. We're going to revisit a few tough ones.
Mad Minute made his base into a trap base inspired by us.
Very nice.
Caught about 6 people, got all their stuff. One got banned from glitching out the base. GG, well played. Liam just started playing this game. Any advice? Liam, check out our YouTube channel and go to the short section.
Yeah, we've
plenty
got
of tips. DayZ tips on there.
Have you played Scum? We're going to play Scum. We've got a video coming out like maybe next Thursday, us playing a new game, and then we're going to move on to Scum, Project Zomboid, all of them ones.
Thank you for the follow, Liam. Loot Dance Legs with a follow, Fluffy KFC Boy, Jonathan, Livid Monkey, Sam, Smother, Brod, Brody, Foyty. Thank you for the follows, guys. Coming down the beach towards you, George.
Nice. I'm just gathering some stuff along the way. Is there any plans for an official Fresh One server? At 250k, we're going to open a server, but only for a weekend. Be like Friday evening till like midnight on Sunday. You'll be able to go on our server. It'll be a completely like themed experience, a bit like our last one. That's at 250k. Join the Discord if you want to stay up to date with that. We might even get like playtesters involved early doors. So that sounds interesting. Join the Discord.
Yeah, we don't know much about Scum, to be honest. So we'll look into it, and we want to try some new things.
Yeah, we get told bits and pieces about it, but I've never played it. I've never even really seen a video on it.
Yeah, we always say we're going to play loads of games, and we're going to definitely try to play more games. It's just that we're so busy with DayZ stuff all the time.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Okay,
DayZ 2013 to 2015 is the reason you have anxiety. They were the good times. We absolutely loved the game. Was so janky back when it first came out. It's DayZ as a mod, but like we took advantage of it because you'd have to stand still to loot. Everyone always stood still. So like, it was great fun.
It was janky. If you told us back then that we'd be playing it every day and it'd be more popular than it's ever been in 2023, I would not have believed you.
No.
Ooh, I found a pumpkin patch.
Cameroons, hello from Estonia with love. Is this going to be on YouTube later? Yeah, you can watch this back on YouTube at any point in our live stream section. Stays up.
Yep. In fact, if I press that button, there's a link to them all. You might want to save that.
We've had some fantastic lives on during this stream. Like we've had, three different attempts already so far.
Yeah, I don't mind that as well. Like, this server's great for like short runs where you're doomed within an hour, but you can meet characters along the way. Hospitals are like a hotspot, which creates a really interesting dynamic.
Yeah, and things are more important, like looting for melee weapons and stuff. So like fire stations are really good. They have there's less inventory space. Certain clothes have more pockets, like firefighter outfits, and the hospital gear has more pockets.
Yeah. Right. Let's do it. Are you going to stream and make a video on your open server? We'll definitely stream it, and hopefully some other streamers might jump on there for you to see. And we'll maybe make a video on it. We should have probably made a video on the last one. So yeah, we will definitely. We apologize to console people. I barely know how to get a PC server up, let alone a console one. And we're not even really the ones doing it. So maybe one day we'll try and get a console server set up. It's just... this one's just PC. How's DeadSide? Do you think you'll play it again? We'll definitely play DeadSide again. DeadSide is like DayZ, but if you've only got like... Imagine you know you've got 45 minutes to play a game and you want to just jump straight in. DayZ is not
find
that
a weapon
game.
And
whereas
shoot
DeadSide
people.
Is that game. And as the Who's updates this? As the updates keep coming, we'll keep playing it. Where are you, John? How far have you got along the coast?
Yeah.
Well, let me know where you are so we don't run past each other.
Sorry, I'm starting to beat someone up on the duck, George. He's got a crossbow. I wanted to bring you a crossbow, but I'm fumbling it.
How? Well, just get out of there alive. All you got to do is get out of there alive. No, I'm running towards you, but I'm at the village, like the residential part. But just try and get out there alive. We don't need a crossbow. We just need you alive.
Yeah.
Young Pump could be alive. Probably not, though. We got jumped by two geared players, and me and John died first. So Young Pump... You know, they might have been Young Pump's friends. Could have been Young Pump Shotgun and Lil Sporter. MJ, the day's been really good. Thank you very much. Getting a gun is quite hard, isn't it?
Yeah, it's quite
and
hard.
And that bullet getting stuck in you thing is rough too. Like extra rough. Okay, whereabouts are you then?
By the duck.
Great.
Where are you?
I can get there. I'm working my way down the coast. Who had the idea to go back to Med Bay? It was actually Young Pump. How do you make your cup of tea or coffee if you drink it? So start with putting the milk in, then the tea bag, stir it. Add boiling water. Then add the coffee.
We're on the road now.
I'm on the road. I'm basically at the orchardy bit.
Oh yeah, I'm a bit further than that.
That's not how I make a tea, by the way. Do you want to just go train track and then we can't miss each other?
Yeah, I'm actually more towards Kamishova at the moment.
Okay, I've got to clarify, that is not how I make a tea. Right. I'm on the train track. You seem like you're making zero progress. What are you actually doing?
I've not made much progress, I'll be honest.
Right, okay.
I'm getting you a gift, George.
George died from sickness again. I think every time I've died today, for my, like, to big myself up a little bit, I've been shot. And I don't know if that's really bigging myself up, but what I mean is I don't think I've died to the elements or disease. I would have then, probably. Go on then. Exactly where are you, John?
I'm just on the road, just past the dock towards Kami.
Oh, athletics has gone up. Pre-rated. Thank you very much for the 6-month membership. We appreciate it. Oh, I don't want to get hit. Want a tea? Yeah, Capone's making teas if anyone wants them. Get your tea or coffee orders in with Capone.
Go on, then I have a cuppa. Where are you, George?
What do you mean? I've run from the other side of a lecture. You've not moved.
No, I'm just wondering how far you are.
Yeah, I'm at the dock part of the containers.
Okay.
But the stamina is so slow.
Yeah, it's slow, isn't it?
Oh, you're with a friend? If you don't die, I can get him if you just want to hold off a second, because
I'm with a friend, and I've whittled him down very well. He's trying to eat his last pepper. Stamina's a nightmare, though.
Thank you for the super chat. Ladies and element. Thank you very much, Monkey.
I've been trying to hold him off from getting to Kami for so long. I've been sheepdogging him for so long.
It's going good, Deox. Welcome in.
He's eating the pepper. He's back in his.
George.
Nice tracksuit.
Thank you very much.
Look, he's got a crossbow for you, mate. Now we're dangerous.
Did I ruin his bag? No. Bless you.
Sorry. Thank you.
Thank you very much again, Monkey.
Alright, we got stab first, you've got a crossbow, we got some peppers.
You wanna go?
We got melee, most
Electro
importantly.
Electro or Kami?
Oh, I can't carry any of his stuff.
I take this. We get to a tree and then I'll make a bow in case it kicks off.
Oh, I missed eating with bloody hands.
The head is a sanity indicator.
Oh, he has a fishing rod, George.
Yeah, we can fish. Drop that. Right, let's do it.
I did just eat with bloody hands.
That can't be good. Oh, I can't sharpen with a stick. With a hacksaw. Do you have anything sharp?
No.
Okay. Might need to get stone knife or something?
I need to wash my hands. That is karma, to be fair, but he had stuff that we needed, right? I'm sick of getting killed without a gun.
Right, here's a top tip. Anyone who likes top tips. Was he talking to you?
Yeah.
What was he saying?
He said he's going to go meet his friends.
Oh. Right. Small stone.
Yeah, time to go to the hospital again.
Callum, welcome in.
You found a small stone?
Yeah, I've got a knife, so I'm going to make bolts. Nice. Just to keep us safe. How's your health? It's a fix, welcome in. Cam, welcome in.
Health's white.
Can I load bolts from my bag? Yes.
Oh, his clothes are good.
So can I quick draw from my bag? Yes. Nice. Okay, cool. Yeah, do you want to go Cammy or Electro? Which way do you want to go? What's the
Cammy
server
or
We've said the server right. The server's called IntenZ. Yeah. Check it out. Usually wouldn't say the name of the server, but I've been very sloppy hiding it.
Okay.
Right.
It is difficult. It's really difficult on here. In a great
way. I
think
because it's so desperate, everyone else seems desperate. Is that you up on the train track?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm just in the bushes, quick. I'm going to make enough bolts so that when it kicks off, we're going to be safe. Well, I've got some pumpkin if you need it.
Should I get some fish?
You can either get some fish or we can see what's in Cammy. I don't mind. Joey Gomez, welcome in.
I reckon his mate's in Cammy.
What is everyone's favourite spawn town? When you play Chinaris, what spawn do you want to get? Because back in the day, Cammy Electra, we basically lived here. One of the reasons we're not like experts on the Chinaris map is because we just played Electro and Cammy.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, do you need some pumpkin?
Yeah, I'll take some.
Oh, I've got three. I've got two more pumpkins if we need them.
Nice. Okay. I do have a fishing rod. But sure, watch out. He's back.
I'm a complete freshie. I've got nothing, but I'm looking for a group. You willing to group up?
What's your name?
It's not
Dad.
Dad? Hello, Dad.
Glad. But you can call me Dad if you want. My son does.
Okay,
we're
Dad.
Just heading towards Cammy, if you want to come with us.
Wait, Dad?
I didn't know you played on there,
actually,
Dad.
I'm going to leave you guys to it because I might have a bit of an issue here. I'm watching a little bit of television at the same time as playing. So,
all right, get out of here, Dad.
On your way.
Get out of here, Dad.
Have a good one.
See you.
Or else you'll be grounded. Right. This is like a nice guy. Lots of Chernos, Berzianos, and Electros. Cammy's a lot of fun, I think.
Electro was our favorite town of all time. I think it still is my favorite town of all time.
It just, if it's busy, it's fun. If it's not got anyone there, it's, well, that could be saying of anything, but busy Electro is great.
I got a bad stomach.
Well, I've got a pill. You want to just take it?
Yeah, go on, please.
It's called that, whatever that is.
It's called Agseminol. Yum, 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 yum. Oh,
my sanity's down. What have I done? Oh, because I killed him.
Oh, do you know what? That pill was for sanity as well.
Oh, right. That's
a shame. Oh, well. There's no hospital here, is there?
At Cammy?
No, it's not. No. Okay, are we making the right choice here?
What, you want to go to hospital? Oh, you want to go to the big hospital? That's
well, just that I'm, I don't know if I can walk this one off or not. I don't think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, let's go to the big hospital.
Big shortcut.
Oh, I do have... Do you have a syringe?
No, I don't have a syringe.
Right, let's go.
I've got a poorly tummy.
You got a funny tummy? We can get you, Cowpole. Oh.
Oh.
Well, hang on, what did you eat?
I ate with bloody fingers.
Uh-oh. I'm looking cool, aren't I?
Yum, yum, yum. You're looking cool.
Yeah, just a strong look.
I don't know if you look cool or not. It is a bold look, yeah. What do I look like? I look kind of generic.
Like a hot mess.
Scrappy. I look like I live in Electro.
Yeah.
Whereas, you know, it was the OG PvP town. See, it's weird because we spent more time in the south back in the day.
Yeah, we used to play a lot on a server called Omnicidal. That was almost like a PvP server. But that would spawn you down at Balotta. So we spent a lot of time in Balotta. We definitely were more southerners on the south coast than we were on the east coast.
Yeah, we were southerners. Stetsar says, if you make yourself throw up, does it stop you from getting ill? And the answer is no, but I do think that that is such a good idea, and I wish that did work. Like, if you made a mistake and you eat with the bloody fingers, yeah, you should be able to just throw up, like,
hang
force
on,
yourself
though, but
to be sick.
The throw up emote doesn't actually lose your food and drink though, right? So does that count as a throw up? It should,
no,
really, shouldn't it?
No,
it
but should, it
you
should.
You either shouldn't be able to do it, or it should count. You shouldn't be able to fake,
yeah,
throw up.
Yeah, you definitely should be able to throw stuff up.
Right, let's do a quick round of, realistically, what would you change in DayZ? Chat? Like, not like add rocket ships, although you can say that if you want, but like realistic small changes. Like for example, this is a very boring one. I can't access my bag's inventory unless I press B and hold it in my hand, and then I can. Right, that's a small thing. It's probably be quite annoying if it was in real DayZ, but what little realistic things would you change in DayZ? Mini Moni, thank you very much for the sub on Twitch. Socks, boats, that's a good start.
Boats, yeah, boats is a good choice. Shoot from cars, yeah, and access your inventory from cars as well. How about that?
Dragon bodies is huge as well. I like that a lot.
Solid choice. Dragon bodies, yeah, drag bodies. If you can drag bodies to the dirt and then bury them.
Oh, look at this view.
This is the old school view. People used to come up here and camp all the time with snipers.
Insects, clothes crafted from animal hides, digging trenches, scooters, shooting from cars, chicken eggs. There's mods for a lot of that stuff, but yeah, it really would be at home in the real DayZ. Right, we're going for the hospital.
Yeah. We'll swing by, take a look. Hopefully the same thing doesn't happen as last time.
Yeah.
You feel like the devs could do a lot better with audio. Things like having hearing get better if you stay still for a minute. That sounds deep.
What about like lip smacking noises when you're thirsty? That sort of thing.
Yeah. Well, that in the hotfix, they nerfed it, right?
Yeah. I don't know what it sounds like now.
Don't know. I've not been thirsty yet.
I've been everything but thirsty today.
Yeah.
I'd love to be thirsty.
Just too good at survival, really. I don't really get thirsty. Just always on it, you know.
Yeah, we've had our ups and downs this stream. I don't know what our up was, but I know we had lots of downs.
Ups was probably when we became a group of superheroes.
Yeah, yeah, and then straight on to Hans afterwards. He was a good guy.
Pablo was nice.
Pablo was, yeah, Pablo. I do it every 2 seconds that we spend with Pablo.
Yeah. He got the bayonet boy got him, didn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, do you wanna go straight for it or do you wanna try and get got a crossbow.
I've got a crossbow, so let's see if we can get you some food poisoning medication. And if it kicks off, then I'll kick off with my crossbow.
Mini Moni, welcome, and been binge watching your videos. Finally managed to catch one of your lives. Welcome.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
That's a great segue into that.
We pushed someone off one of those roofs once in a video.
We did. Right. It was pretty funny.
Edwards, welcome in.
Said, you have a knife yet?
Yeah, I got a stone knife. Alright.
With a stone knife, you can make infinite knives. Can you? On a big rock?
What, you're saying you chip away at the rock? I have to test that. I can't get my head around it.
Well, you're a big rock, you dig it with a knife, you make small rocks.
Or is it pickaxe to make, to get rocks?
Well, I did it with a screwdriver earlier.
Oh, right.
So, I don't know. I don't know whether you can do it with a stone knife or not. It's a good little tip, though.
Snake bites. We played a server that had some snake bite mod that was some very, very scary. Alright, let's do it. The zombies are alive at the hospital.
That's good, probably. I sort of forgot that zombies are hard for a second and I've...
Just running at them?
Well, no, I just Dr. Badkin, wasn't thinking about the zombies.
Well, if I...
Do you want to deal with them?
I could... If we get up high, I could shoot them. I tell you what,
I know a couple of boxes that are pretty safe.
And we could always go up the ladder if things get really bad.
Well, you go on the roof, then I'll run to the ladder, should I?
Well, I can only see two, actually.
Do you behind me?
Can you shake trees for food? You cannot. Okay.
Maybe just aggro one at a time and just try and beat them up.
You're
How many bolts you got? No.
I've got like 4 or 5, 6. I don't know now. I did hear you stop behind me. Right.
Can I steal your rag, quick?
Yeah, you can keep it if you want. Oh, there's a pan there to go with it.
Yeah, that's my pan. Making gloves.
Okay.
Digital code locks in vanilla. That's essential.
Yeah, you'll see in Sunday's video what a nightmare those combination locks can be.
We hate those combination locks. Terrible. Look how much better we are.
How did
time.
That go so left? This might be a melee fight. Oh, hang on, he's...
Went under his arm, that one.
Come here.
Get real close.
Come here. I knew that was going to happen.
Why? I'm not going to use a melee because it's going to take you ages and you can damage your gloves.
Yeah, I just don't want to use my knife. Nice. Take that. Alright. That'll do. Let me load up with this one.
Oh, you got a paracetamol. You need that?
No, I am currently... I do not have a single... Hang on, I've missed again and I've got no stamina. Zigzag. 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 This is like the slowest fight ever.
Look at how mad.
Okay, I have one.
Whoa.
Let's get him.
Whoa.
Did you just speak?
No,
who are
it's
you?
Him.
Who are you?
Thank
hey
you,
guys,
Denim.
I'm Lettuce, what's up?
Lettuce,
y'all
nice.
Loot this? Oh my god.
Yeah, we looted it.
Don't shoot me.
No, we've just finished looting it though. Do you need anything?
Okay. No, I'm good. I was just gonna hit it on the way out.
Yeah, we've just looted it. There's just normal meds in
we've
there.
We cleaned it out.
Wouldn't waste your time on that one, but yeah, where are you headed?
Yes, for that.
You can have some flimmer clef if you want. If you got like a phlegm.
Oh yeah.
Build up.
I got like a fun thing. Yeah, hit me with that.
You have to take your t-shirt off.
You gonna cut it up?
I thought you're jabbing him, right? Isn't it?
I don't have any. Stuff.
Oh, hang on, we need to get a syringe quick.
But he's gonna throw it.
No, I thought you were gonna jab him, so I just confiscated it.
Oh, nurses. Oh, I might wear this.
I'm gonna jab this guy more, with more meds than he's seen in his. Than I've had hot dinners. Where is?
Oh, what's his name? SA9. His name was.
What is that? Oh, Scott Simpson!
Simpson is back!
Spam your kazoos! Thank you very, very much to Scott Simpson there. Good morning, boys. Give me some kazoo. You've got it.
Good morning. Good morning, Scott.
You got it.
Wait,
Scott.
Is it still morning? Is it still morning for you, Scott?
Look at those pants. Thank you very much to Scott. That is a huge, huge donation. And Scott, I'm going to go jab a man, take a man's blood to say thank you for that.
Thank you very much, Scott. Oh, he's going to get water, by the way.
Good morning, boys. Give me some KAZOOO.
KAZOOO.
I'm going to press it
you
again.
You got it. Denim jacket's 12 slots.
I was going to go get some water.
Okay.
Yeah.
Take,
come back,
take
though,
your top
yeah.
off again, if, or not. It's up to you.
I don't know if I'm going to make it to the water. There's zombies. Whoa. Oh, that back, your backpack scared me.
It's a backpack.
He moved it quick, though. He's got, like, quick hands.
Well, that's because he's a surgeon. He's a doctor.
I don't know about you guys anymore.
Why?
Why?
Wait, can I have
is it bad first impression?
There's a man. There's another man. I see him over there.
Do you want to team up with us?
He's lettuce.
I guess.
My name's Bacon.
Myself, I don't...
And this is tomato.
Oh.
Yeah.
No way. I'm lettuce.
Wonder what
you
know,
really?
Wonder what we should call ourselves.
No.
Should we go make a friend?
Isn't it? That guy's gonna die.
That zombie just flew across the road.
Yeah, I saw
it.
He's having a 1v1.
He's doing alright. Are you trying to sneaky?
No, I'm just saying. Is that tree weird to you?
Back door
the bottom of that tree.
Over here?
No, we should. Yeah. In all seriousness, though. In all seriousness, we should look at that guy a bit more.
You just want to check that prostate.
All right, let's go say hello. Yeah.
Oh yeah. 2 inches.
What meds do you know? What meds you're looking for, John?
No, I have no idea. Did you find any?
No.
Well, yeah. Do you want a Suricon?
Yeah, please.
We can all walk in like a line, so we don't touch.
You need to take your mask off.
Prostates.
Oh my god, that's bang on, George.
Well, hey, see, I just fixed him in front of you there. So, if you ever need any
Thank
medical
you very
help,
much.
Glowing review
Dr.
there.
Tomato.
No worries. Is this a person here? Yeah.
Wait, is that gonna cure it? Even though it's a yellow blood, a yellow symbol.
I don't know. I'll just speak to a more qualified doctor. Oi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Henri.
Nice to meet you, Henri.
He's right there.
John, this is Henri.
Where have we met an Henri before?
Do you want me to refresh your memory?
He seems fishy.
We chased him into Cami and we speared him on the entrance to Cami. And then we died to someone like a minute later.
With a gun.
Y'all have any food?
Where did he go?
Yeah. Open wide?
I just need one bite. Yeah, just one bite so I can have the arrows go up. That's all. Jeez.
How's that?
Oh, nice. So, I have a blood, like a plus on my blood, and now my gas gauge is full. I've never seen that.
Nice.
Oh, jeez.
What's that? Jeez, blood.
I don't even know if I'm O negative. Did you take that from the right vein?
No, probably not. I'm not a qualified doctor, could say.
We're going to the well, you said?
Let's go to the well.
Oh,
I've
yeah,
got some pumpkins we
way.
Can eat, but we need to cut them up.
I don't know exactly where this way. I'm not too familiar with Cherno.
Have you played this server before?
No, the channel is quite big and confusing.
See you later, Scott. Thank you very much. Have a good rest
of
your day.
I love Livonia, to be honest. I wish they would bring this mod over to Livonia.
Yeah, this mod on the mouse would be rough.
Oh, anywhere. Man. I love this mod.
All right, we got another friend. What did he give his name as? Lettuce.
Lettuce.
Huh?
You guys ran straight to it. That was convenient.
Well, yeah, we live here.
It's not our first rodeo. Well, I thought I'd do a really cool shot then. It didn't work.
It would have been cool. Now she's all angry at you. Why does she even care about him? What? No way.
Oh, she's good at dodging
bullets.
Whoa! Or I'm bad at shooting. What are you worrying about?
She just ramped up him.
Right.
Oh.
Lewis Semper.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Nice. Lewis, thank you very much. What was I doing? I was cutting up some pumpkins. Gaza's first time stream.
So much water in
it. You what? Lettuce?
Yes, lettuce.
What did you say?
Bacon?
Can I have some water? I'm bacon.
Yeah.
Bacon in this sun. It's bloody hot today. Topping it up.
No.
I just filled it up with fresh water. It took me forever to dump it out.
No, that's just
bottled water.
I know, that's what I'm telling you. And then I tried to fill it up. It took forever too. You don't have to drink it.
Whoa, you alright?
Pour one out for the boys, yeah?
Oh dear.
Wait, you can't even drink it. What are you talking about?
You got a mask on.
Oh yeah, thanks Lettuce.
Yeah, I'm a DayZ pro.
Oh,
I'm very sick as well. I put my tongue all the way in this tube.
Lewis, thank you very much.
You put that thing all the way down your throat though.
Hey, Lewis. I'm late to the party.
Never seen anybody drink like this.
You're not late, you're just in time, Lewis. Welcome in.
Just. You arrived precisely when you needed.
Don't drink it all, dude.
Thank you very much.
Oh my god, I'm actually full. And I am cured from that medicine too, which is good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Highlands.
Shame you can't give someone two things at once, isn't it? Thank you, Highlands, for the £2. And Scott again. Thank you so much, Scott.
Thank you, Scott. I think Scott said he's VOD squad in from this point on, but we appreciate it.
Whoa.
Would you like me to bandage you?
No. I like the feel of the blood.
Come off it.
Oh, it's like a leeching.
Get him, Lettuce.
Can you empty your blood bag onto the floor? Is that not a thing?
No, imagine if you could.
I was thinking you could just keep taking blood from him over time. It'd be quite funny.
I can't even, I don't think I can collect, I can't top it up, basically. Imagine I went to you. Yeah. I'm stuck with this amount. No, that's why we're here. All for you.
All for you, Lettuce. That's
so
why
cool.
We came.
Look, there's a
person, who are you?
An individual.
Whoa!
They brought friends.
Hey!
It's Brad.
Is that the crossbow kid and Axeman?
Uh oh.
Wait, what's his name?
This is Hans.
This is young Pump. No, I don't know him. This is a new life. I'm not the same person.
Do you like my trousers, by the way? You haven't said that they're nice.
Watch out!
Oh!
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I didn't notice. They are quite scabby.
Yeah,
actually.
Well, you know.
Oh, you've been down the council estate.
I quite like them. I think they're meant to be a little bit rough.
Why isn't? Oh, wow, I got seeds.
Who are you?
That's a bit rude.
Hobbs. Who are you?
I'm Lettuce. Oh, I'm so. Is that too straight?
My name's. I'm Bacon.
I'm Tomato.
Tomato.
You can call me Tom.
Hello, Tom.
You can call me Bay.
Hey, Bay. Could I drink from that can you have there? Drinking straight from the well means you might get poisoned.
Oh, I don't have a container.
Do you want to be?
No, I think you have to let it heal. Somewhere on this one. If you have a small cut, we've learned let it heal. If it's a big cut, bandage it.
I've got three scabs. Yeah, I've got three scratches.
Yeah, you gotta patch it up.
No, scratches you don't really need to heal.
See?
No,
even he said it.
Don't waste the bandage. Yeah, even scratches you don't ever really lose blood from. Yeah, no, like I've got a down arrow, but
no, you should bandage it though.
We should go check out the hospital and see if there are any things there. Any goodies.
Could I drink from your container?
Can I do this?
No, we're trying to find a container to drink from.
Do you have a jerry can in your hand?
No. Oh, no.
Huh? Oh, but this one? No, this is
good evening, Boise.
Vehicles.
Oh, I see.
Oh, apparently if you do let small cuts heal, there's a chance of sepsis.
I thought it was the other way around. Every time we've healed them, you've got sepsis.
I think if you heal with everything disinfected, you're fine no matter what. It's only if you start risking it without it. Makes sense. Right, let's go to the hospital.
Right. This, you on this back?
Did you just die in Star Roy?
I can carry it.
Hmm. No, I heard about. I did hear about some people that died up that way.
Yeah, it's nice.
Apparently, there's some superheroes up there, but.
This seems awful familiar.
Right, let's go back to hospital and see if anyone's around.
I'll meet you over in hospital.
He's stopping for water.
Herrera, hello. Herrera. Sounds like a Koenigsegg.
Yeah, Boise, this is a super mega hard server. Well, we're making it look easy right now. But to get to this point, we've come a long way.
Streetman's saying, don't let the... Oh, I'm actually really hungry.
Who are you?
Food. Oh, whoa. He's like trouble. If you ask me. He's got a thing on it, an armband.
Do you have a mic? Can I just inspect you to get your name? Oh, you've got a mask on. I can't see. Well... You're talking to tomato, lettuce, and bacon here. Why are you pointing at him, lettuce?
I just make sure you guys knew where he was.
Okay, yeah, he's there, right?
Sir, do you have any food?
Please, sir, we're very hungry.
Please, sir.
Can we have some food?
Oh,
Please, sir.
Please, sir, we're very hungry. I mean, he has given us some food there.
Yeah, but he's probably got more.
If you want, you can.
You gonna back me up? You got a crossbow.
Well, we're chasing him into a dead end,
wow,
so yeah.
Stacked.
Thank you.
He is stacked, isn't he, but lettuce.
Hello. We're blocking the. We're gonna sheepdog him in.
You guys fight him, and I'll be the archer at the back.
Okay. Yeah. Do you need this?
Oh, now we close the door. No, I don't have a thing loaded.
You can have this one if you want.
Oh my god, he got it.
Get him. Lettuce, where are you?
Lettuce.
I'm right here. I'm watching.
Why are you watching, Lettuce? Get stuck in.
What am I supposed to do?
Bonk him. What do you mean?
It's all so violent. I wasn't ready for it.
Right, well...
You gotta be on your toes.
Can we run away? Or leave him alive?
I'm ready.
Have you taken all his stuff? He's got an IJ. I've ruined his vest. Why can't I grab his... Alright, let's run away. Are you going downwards, George?
No, I've not gone downwards.
Why? He's just about to come out the room.
I know, I'm panicking.
I'm just this bag on.
Get the big bag.
Wait, was that human meat?
Got the big bag.
Okay, can you take that as well?
How do I put this in the bag?
Put it in your hands.
What are you giving me? The pan?
Just the pan. It's got loads of meds in it.
Okay.
Take that. Okay. Take the blood bag and let us shoot your blood.
We should probably leave the scene. Quickly.
He's still, still on asleep.
I wish we had a lockpick to lock that guy in with him. Well, I hit him a lot with that pan. The pan did pretty good.
Yeah,
honest.
I didn't even have a bolt loaded, but I didn't need to.
I need to eat that guy's food. Can we go and hide?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get out of here, lettuce.
He's still alive and he's got most of his stuff, apart from his bag.
On my screen, he had an IJ still, but I don't know if that was a bug.
Oh, I don't know. I need to eat some beans.
Yeah, me too. Let's
if
get
we go
in,
up
indoors.
Here, we'll be able to see when he wakes up.
Let's go in this house. Hello, demon. Welcome.
Which
in.
One? Which one have you got in there?
Brown one.
Okay, I'm going to sit in the front garden and watch.
All right, lettuce. I did pick up some beans somewhere.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, I've got some beans too.
Do you have a knife? I don't have a knife.
Yeah.
Can you come in?
There's your knife.
I'm ready. What's the goal here? Where are we going?
The goal is to survive.
Arera, I watched every YouTube short on your channel and it was useful, but you don't have DayZ. Thank you very much for watching. Glad you enjoyed it.
Here's a question for people. If we had to make some content on a second game, obviously we'll always play DayZ, but what would be your pick for our second game? Let us know.
That guy was in a bit of a coma, wasn't he? The pan. I was so surprised at the pan. The power of the pan. All right, I'm fed. Say that.
What was your name?
Have you seen him yet?
No.
I'm Hans.
Where are you guys?
Okay. Nice to meet you.
Zomp. Hello. Don't.
Where
lash
are you
out.
Guys?
Don't lash out. It wasn't me. I won't apologize. For the actions of my friends there. You're alive.
Hello?
You got everything you need. We're very sorry.
George?
Hello.
Where is everyone?
I'm in the
really?
Hospital.
No, you're not. I heard a voice.
What do you mean? I'm in the hospital. Come in. I just apologized to the guy.
I'll see him go running off.
Oh, for real?
Well, he didn't speak.
I find he's trying to speak up here.
Nice to meet you, Lettuce. Oh.
I went to apologize to the uncon man. He's in there. He's doing all right. He's on the mend.
Zomboid for the win. We're going to play Zomboid some more.
No, he was still uncon, and I actually thought he was bugged out, but I revived him in the end, so he's awake. He must have been uncon for like 3 minutes.
No!
Oh, he's dead now.
If you're in flashing red health, you go into a coma when you go uncon.
Oh, for how long did you go into a coma for?
Until you come out of flashing red.
Wow.
Oh, so I really rescued him then. And then,
oh yeah,
in many ways, he jumped off of a roof.
I mean, you tried.
Nice. We tried to help him. Least,
yeah.
Didn't we,
what
Lettuce?
What more can you do?
So which medicine heals him then, Hans?
Well,
none.
I was just trying to show him what was in the pan.
He's dead. You can't heal a dead man.
There you go.
I think you're supposed to push on him or something.
It's a player behind you. We can't heal a dead man, but we can replace him very quickly and move on with our lives. Hello? Whoa, hello.
Oh, what a nice baseball bat.
One of our friends just died, so we're in the market for a new friend, if you want to join us.
Well, maybe. The problem is my friend is sick, so do you guys have anything to fix blood problems?
Yes, Hans.
Yeah.
Where are you, Hans?
I'm here.
This man has the knowledge of 1,000 doctors.
Right, well...
What you got?
He's got the blood AIDS, you know? You need to, like, suck it out of him or something.
He's got AIDS. Have we got any meds?
Yeah, I'm just loading it up now, Doctor. The one you talked about. Right, what's your name, person?
Oh, you actually have a good one.
Henry, you met earlier. I was looking for my friend. Sorry for being rude earlier.
Just whip your top off then, Henry.
We killed him at the beginning, but he doesn't know it.
What were you saying, sorry?
To inject you, you need to take off your top. There you go.
And we can clean your hands. Where's that canister, lettuce?
Yeah, we got a canister.
Oh, here, I've got it in my bag here.
Also, I have a gift for you. Hold on.
Oh, thank you.
Hands.
That payment for the Medicare.
Yeah. Yep.
There's some meds on the floor here.
Here you go. Wash your hands with the container of water.
If you know any of those, do anything. Right. Okay.
None of these will fix sepsis, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I need like Flemacav or whatever it's called.
Alright.
I have that in my pocket. Who needs that?
The new guy.
Flemacav or Amoxicillin.
Wait, for what? He actually wants it. Do we want to give it to him?
It's up to you. Yeah, let's save him.
Well,
we're
with the next closest
let's get good calm.
Hospital.
Here you go.
To, like, try and find something.
Oh, hang on. We've got the correct medicine for you, Henri.
Here's a Flemacav.
Oh yeah, Flemacav. That'll do it.
Omnion's not hello, welcome in.
This one here, you can inject yourself
today.
If you want. Do I need bolts? Probably do. Have I got glasses on this whole time? Oh, I do apologise. That's what we should be saying.
I have a bunch of tablets as well.
I think that was it, thanks.
I have no space to carry any of these meds or anything, so...
Alright.
Right, so what are you guys' this plan? Like, do you have any plans of going anywhere? Like, any ideas?
Yeah, maybe,
just...
We're gonna head north, I think. See if we can hit the military.
I mean, like a lot of people, like, I don't know if you want to, like, go as a big fucking group up north, or, like, if you want to just, like, split up, I don't know.
Oh, you want to skim the fat.
I'd say we all head to Star Roy. Fun things happen in Star Roy.
Yeah, nothing bad ever happens around big military camps, no?
No. Perfectly safe.
I mean, if you guys want me to tag along with my friend, we can. Like, that's not a problem.
Should we?
Safety in numbers.
Yeah. Well, yeah, but we're not going to Star Roy. But they can go to Star Roy.
Probably an idea to bring these meds that we've got here.
Yeah, the meds on the table.
Take a syringe.
Might want to sterilize them. Why are you face palming, Lettuce?
I'm just checking my stethoscope. Does it look like I'm holding it up to my face?
Looks like you're trying to brain.
No, it is there. I can see it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's all shiny. Just, you know, when you go in the stethoscope, I'm doing that.
That's good role playing, Lettuce. I like that.
Cleaning the bulb. Yep.
Bloodshot, no worries. Take care. Thank you for helping out.
Right. I guess none of us have a fishing rod, right?
Oh, we do, actually. Yeah, I like your socks and sandals, Alex.
Thanks. They're very comfy.
Yeah, I've got a fishing rod. We're going to feed everyone.
All right, cool. I was just thinking, like, maybe in the big group, you know, food could be an issue with so many people.
Yeah. All right. This is different.
All right. Onwards.
Is there water pump nearby?
Safest formation.
A water pump.
I'm not going back to the water pump.
Yeah, I would need some.
We got
the next one. All right.
JB, welcome in. Thank you very much. Who's dying next?
Now, just filling up my stomach once you find a pump would be nice.
I guess that's the lottery of this server. Whoever gets sepsis first.
You can share off the gasoline can if you want.
Yeah, no, it's fine for now.
So we're gonna go inland a bit. I guess we're gonna do some fishing. Let's see how this works out. Yeah, it can get chaotic with lots of people. I'm probably going to tell Thierry Henry that we killed him earlier with spears.
Simply lie.
I think he might try us, but yeah. He probably knows.
I'll tell him in a bit and make it awkward.
Also, Smear do these like big fucking houses and never have anything like the apartment complex buildings.
I mean, yeah, we have in Russia. Yeah. People don't have anything.
Have you read the comments on our new video? Yeah.
Got three
bombs.
Yeah,
read, I'll make read all
more.
Our comments.
Oh, I lost my
Lettuce is frozen.
Sent to the Shadow Realm.
JB, thank you for the $10.
Morning, lad.
Oh, that's
who's
some
dying next?
Witchcraft.
Lol.
Not me.
Someone's getting panned. And it's not BLT.
How do we fix him?
He might crash, maybe? Maybe that's what's happening?
Lettuce,
no!
Oh, yeah. And then there were five.
He's gone. He had brain freeze.
Very unfortunate. Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't get sticks with bare hands.
Sticks.
That's a bad idea.
We'll get arm back.
Okay.
Right, let's
okay,
just
that's one down.
Maybe we're just going to continue. I don't know.
We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Well, rest in peace, Lettuce.
Goodbye, Lettuce.
Let us remember him. He died in what he left.
Water, yeah.
We lost a valuable asset by leaving him behind, but
Rip Lettuce.
However long the fucking queue is.
He froze like an iceberg.
Could take like 10, 15 minutes.
Yeah.
I'd say we move on.
A water pump is fine anyways.
There's a chance of getting sickness just drinking straight from the water pump, but I'm sure we'll be fine.
Does anyone have a knife?
What's
or something sharp?
The worst that can happen. No, I just have a hammer. That's all.
There's
yeah.
a knife.
No, I have a hatchet. I can give it to you.
Oh, my knife's ruined. Yeah, no, George dies at first quite often lately, I will say.
Yeah. Although this stream, I think I might be died second every time.
Yeah, you've done well today. Maybe you've broken the curse. Conflicted with the prime sub. Thank you, Conflicted. Appreciate that. Graves
okay,
with the follow.
Bolts.
Thank you.
Ooh,
serious with the
ads
follow.
Is loading again.
Young Pump. Yeah. This guy. One guy looks really like not equipped
you
to go on an adventure.
Back. Thank you for trusting me with sharp objects.
Henri looks so not ready for this.
Right, I reckon we go because I don't think Lettuce is coming back.
We'll
anytime soon.
Water. We'll get water from fish.
I mean, it depends if you boil them.
You still get hydration from pretty much most food. You just boil and it gives you more.
Yeah, he's got to suck it extra hard and get all the moisture out.
Well, luckily I'm an expert at that one, so I should be fine.
Oh, is that right?
Where are you guys from? Hans, I'm guessing you're from the UK.
Yeah, I'm from London.
What about you guys, Alex and Henri?
I'm from Germany.
Germany?
Berlin.
Oh. Nice.
I live in Norway, but a lot of people tend to confuse me and think that I'm American just because accent.
Ah, oh, right, nice.
You do have a strange accent.
Yeah, not the first
time
I've heard it.
It doesn't sound Norwegian.
Can't say that, Hans.
No.
Offensive.
No, no, he's... He can say that, he's not wrong.
So, I have a question for you, Mr. Man from Norway.
Yes.
I've heard that Finland doesn't exist.
That's actually correct.
What are you talking about, Finland? What is a Finland?
That's exactly what I thought, to be honest.
It's the extension
kind of
between Norway and Sweden, you know? That part of the thing. Oh.
Are we cooking at this, like,
Where's the pond?
There's a pond just down on the left.
Yeah, we'll go to the ponds.
Corey's just cut the grass. Time to watch you guys. Go on then, chat. What are you doing while you're watching the stream? VOD Squad, that includes you. Can you beat cutting the grass? Who is doing the coolest thing right now?
Sammy, thank you.
Enjoy work.
Two months. Thank you, 2 months, Sammy.
playing Diablo, watching The Office, drinking coffee, playing Ark, testing software, looking after my three-year-old son.
Very nice.
Enjoy, Jeremy.
Sammy says, nice to see a live stream for once. We were definitely part of my of your VOD squad. Watch your YouTube daily with my partner. Thank you, Sammy.
Yeah, we should probably check that place.
Folding pizza boxes, playing Star Wars Battlefront. Kind of working. Hiding from the wife. Fixing a leaky pipe. Drinking apple juice and eating digestives. Oh, should we fish here?
We could fish up further by the hunting place.
Okay, yeah.
There's a couple of.
He shut you down.
He's very serious about what he does. That one, Alex.
The Alex.
Yeah. We should fish up by a hunting area.
Yeah. I have some guts on me that I picked up from the zombies, so if you find a burlap sack, I can make a backpack for one of you guys.
You're right.
Alex.
Oh, nice.
The flares come free as well.
Yeah, I need a sharp object, actually.
I can give you mine.
Yeah, that'll help, thank you.
Tomica's listing books on eBay. Very
there you
nice.
Go and buy some of Atomica's books.
Watching John and George's adventure. Procrastinating from getting up and cleaning. Do it. Go and do it.
Might as well keep hold of that rope.
Go and
just
clean.
Do it. Don't think about it. Just
clean
do
house.
It.
Clean site, mind. Right? That's what they
yeah,
say.
Yeah, you'll feel better afterwards.
Dirty house, dirty mind.
Dirty, dirty mind.
Dirty mind.
That's where those dirty burglars come from. It's because they don't clean.
Yeah. It's because they got grubby fingers
found
as well.
Another crossbow kid.
Yeah, they find me. They find me.
Yeah, you seem to be good at it.
Oh, I'm not good at it. You'll see in a minute. But I'm good at finding them.
Oh, well.
Just reading chat.
At least.
Yeah. Jacko with a 15 a month. Thank you, Jacko. Sorry, boys, been forgetting to resubscribe. Never. No, don't apologize. 15 months is incredible.
Martin's off to play golf. Nice. Go and get a hole in one for us.
And those zombies just spawned, so we're all by ourselves.
Just trying to jump this fence right now. We're on PC, yes. A high jump, George.
Who saw that? Right, we're gonna have all sorts of meds. Right, let's do it.
What are we doing? Cooking
we're living up,
up
this place.
And then living.
We're living our best life. We're liking the video.
To us friends in Discord.
They're a little bit close. But what can we say? We can't talk. There's somebody there. Let me see if it's.
No, nothing wrong with that. I was just wondering if one disappeared, would they notice?
No, that's a pretty good shot. Towering behind you. You got a good bat, didn't you, from that guy?
Yeah, I got a good lot of stuff from that guy.
Do we drink brown water? Not if we can help it, but
sometimes. Jab speed, hello, first time chat, welcome in. It's going pretty good.
We're clearing the route here, and well, there's actually lots of
zombies. His bat's not that good.
Oh, they're aggroing upwards.
Sluggish, take care. Have a good one. Oh, there's a lot of zombies.
Yeah, we'll whittle them down.
He's got a lovely coat. Look at him.
Yeah.
He's all been right, to next. Some.
Come here. Get him, Hans.
Keep running away from me.
I should just melee. There's something fun about him.
Right, shooting them.
That. Yeah, missing.
Oh, they've got that. Let's get the loot.
They got that. We did a lot of the fighting early doors.
Yeah, they were slow. Convicted, welcome in. First time catching you live. We're the reason you played DayZ. Thank you for the content. You're very welcome. Enjoy.
I thought the crossbow one shot zombies.
Well, today it seems to be one shot in with a headshot and then two shot in anywhere else. But that's because I'm using just sticks. Basically, twiggle it, man.
Do you want a 12
just
slot t-shirt?
Stick straight at them. I like it.
Do I want what?
12 slot jacket.
Yeah, if this one going. Nice, I'm looking dapper. Right, I guess we're going to fish in the river, right?
Makes sense.
I'll be back in a second.
Yeah, I think you might be doing the same thing that I'm going to do.
I was actually just trolling. I was trying to block him in.
No, we'll guard you.
If you can vault that. Whoa!
Underwater thoughts.
Okay. Underwater.
I'll tell you what, I'll be back in a second as well.
Thank you very much, Underwater.
Thank you, Underwater.
Subs there on Twitch. Thank you.
See you later, Isla. Thank you very much, Underwater Thoughts. I'll be back in a second. Drop a one of them ones.
Spam some emotes. If you've got a gift for the sub there on Twitch, be sure to say thank you. Spam some. You got emotes now. It's very kind. Thank you for the 10 subs. No, they're all having a break.
Alright, where's the rest of the boys?
Oh, they're in here.
Oh, I'm just legally blind.
Just hanging out.
Right,
I'm back.
Right, so
just hanging around.
Where's the fishing rod?
Yes, I have one. You have one too. Right.
Oh yeah, but no hook, so. Yeah, but it doesn't have a hook, so it's kind of useless.
Yeah, I got a.
Like, if you give me, like, a knife, and then I can just start fishing if somebody starts to fire and whatnot.
Here you go.
Right, I'll just take the hook, that's all I'm gonna take from it.
Okay, cool.
I still need a knife to, like,
you want a knife?
Get worms.
Knife on the floor.
Right, yeah, thank you. I'll be back with some fish then.
Okie doke.
Quick, I'm starving.
Fish, are you actually starving?
Bleeding all over the floor. Yeah, I'm in red food.
Never you mind.
I'm sure I'll be fine.
I don't have any food, I'm afraid. There's fire going though. You already doing that?
I'm trying, but I can't access the furnace, so.
JB gifting out 5 subs as well. Thank you, JB. 73.
Right. Oh, what's happening?
Thank you very much. Making a fire there, fishing.
That's the life, isn't it?
It is the life.
Can you guys deck these fireplaces or?
Yeah, you have to make a fire and then put it in.
Yeah, you put something in it first, it works.
Look at us go.
I'm kind of new to standalone DayZ, so I have to figure stuff out.
How long have you been playing DayZ for, Henri?
I only played the mod eons ago.
Oh, nice. Well, welcome back. DayZ's glad to have you back. This is a tough one.
Has it been going well?
It's been going terribly so far.
What's your story so far?
Oh no, why?
That sounds like DayZ.
Have you had much luck on this server?
Yeah, that's exactly the problem. I only met hostile people so far, and like a French and a German guy that were non-hostile, but they were as clueless as me.
Oh, right. Well, you found us now. You're in safe hands. We should make...
Have you had any tragic deaths?
Yeah, I mean, I've got... I've been executed a few times.
Yeah, same.
Right, there's one fish on the ground here. So someone just
oh yeah, I'll be the fish boy.
Yeah, we're on fire duty.
you weren't watching the beginning of the stream, we may have murdered Henri, but we've changed since then.
He doesn't know it was us yet.
We did. It was the very first kill of the day, and
start a fire.
We regret. You're too low a level, but
double fired.
Oh, you got it.
If you throw your fire, Henri, you'd drop the stuff. Just throw it against the wall.
Chuck it, Henri.
Chuck it in the river.
Oh.
Hold G, just drop it.
No, you gotta throw it. You gotta throw it.
Oh. Nate says, love this guy. He has a stereotypical Harry Potter type English accent and mannerisms. No offense, it's great.
There you go.
He might be talking about Harry Potter. We're Harry and Ron. Oh, we're going to be
Harry.
Late. We're going to be late for potion class. I don't really know
what
they say.
Oh, no. I haven't brewed my potion for homework. Can I copy your potion?
Yes, Harry. But no, what's one quote that I know that Harry Potter says? What's when he's on the train and he says, like, we'll take the lot or something like that with the sweets. I can't remember.
Yeah, we take the lot. Bloody hell, Harry. That's my Ron.
That's pretty good. This is actually Harry and Ron in the apocalypse. So like the magic, they like lost their wands and stuff. Do they need wands to do the magic?
Yeah, no, that's it. You're done. You're a muggle without your wand.
So basically, this is like rock bottom.
You look like you have a nasty graze on your elbow.
Yeah, I bumped it on a branch.
Oh, careful.
Henri's just working. When we met Henri this morning, though, I thought he was like quite good at the game.
Yeah. I know what you mean.
See, look, he's like geared. He's like the first guy met.
Another bit of
like,
fish there on the floor.
Had a bit of gear.
Ooh, floor fish. Where is it?
Yoink.
The best time.
Sorry,
be
happy.
Oi!
Bloody hell, Hermione.
Oh, look, hands and man.
You mean Barry Trotter?
Oh, wow. You can see the secret corridor from here. If we sneak out at night, maybe we can find Finch's Guggenheim.
You've got to tap it with a wand and say mischief managed or something like that.
We've lost our wands. Going to have to go to Alexander's wand shop.
You know, a lot of the actual stuff. This one does say, it's actually quite a cool map. It says winter is coming. Maybe they're doing a winter update on this server. Beans, medicine, chocolate. Do you want a map? Have a look at that.
Nice job with the fire, Henri.
I mean, I didn't make a fireplace.
No, but you kept it topped up. I saw you working hard. Don't be modest.
Is there anything you need, Henri?
Contribute in one way.
You need to wash your hands, sir. Come to the river.
Oh, right.
Oh, where's the fishing going on?
Yeah, no, he pulled back one fish and then he's disappeared. Has he run off with the fishing rod? The swan. Uh-oh.
He's legged it.
I knew there was something fishy going on.
But I'm tish.
I had my traps about him.
Mackerel.
Yo, I'd like two more fish.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, nice.
A little about launching it.
I mean, just take it in your hands and
I don't like the way they feel, that's the problem.
Ah, understandable.
Look at us, we are dominating now. It's official.
It's only a matter of time before someone shows up. This route's pretty popular. There's probably someone in the hospital right now.
Okay, nice. Nice work, everyone.
I didn't really do anything.
No, I didn't do much.
Close that door. If you get a stone knife, if you can make a spear with a stick, Henri.
How do I get a stone knife?
You need a little stone, smack small a stone.
Or smack a big stone. This is a big
I'm
stone
running here, on though. Absolutely no stuff.
I only have an axe. Can I do it with
I'm not
stick
sure. What does it say when you look at the rock?
Did I eat any fish? I don't think I ate any fish.
Well, you might not be able to do it with the axe.
You can do it with a screwdriver. Can't do it with a knife.
But do I need like a bomb or can you guys hit it?
No, I guess you can't do it with that tool.
Yeah, I think
I can. I have a hammer. I can probably get some.
You ever used a spear before, Henri?
I've only made like sharp sticks so far.
That's he's building a base.
Yeah, what is that?
Spears are pretty strong.
How long does your character have to sleep? You have quick naps, basically.
I think once, and there was not a pleasant way.
What's he doing out there?
A bunch of guys, like, they were not happy that I didn't,
Hello?
Fish on the floor.
When I was still looking for some meds to cure myself.
Oh, that's a sad story. Have you heard this story?
I heard the end of it, yeah.
That was us!
I just stole a knife on the ground.
Oh, nice.
You might need to get a new stick, because you sharpened your one. I'm not sure if it'll work still or not. You can try.
Sly Leprechaun, thank you very much for the becoming a member.
It seems to work.
Sadistic, no worries. Yeah, you've missed loads. You have to watch the VOD back if you want to catch up. Loads of fun stuff, lots of fun
right,
characters.
Did everyone get some food then, or is anyone missing anything?
I would some food.
Okay, I still have an extra piece to my pocket, so I'll just give it to you.
Yeah,
that was a good stop off.
Two guys killed Henri, apparently, with spears. Because he didn't want to join their group.
Yeah, that is rough.
School patrol. Hey, pig.
We saved Henri this time round, though.
Yeah.
Of sepsis. This is intimate.
What? Oh, my vest is ruined.
Thank you, Gecko. Alright.
I think I still need to find a water pump somewhere, I guess.
Yeah.
Is there not one here?
Yeah.
Unless you want to sip on the river.
I don't see one. Nah, I don't feel like getting Ebola again. That's like not a good time.
Alright. Each to their own.
I can give you a paracetamol if you eat and then you can drink from the river.
I mean, I have some pills, but I'm not quite sure what they all do. Some erythritol,
I took a pill in Ibiza.
Polysorb and Nifro's
exit. Did you show the VCU you was cool?
There you go.
Oh.
What, Hans?
I said, did you show a VCU that you was cool?
Yeah, you're not wrong, Hans. Alright, what's the plan now?
Revenge, thank you for the bits.
PC upgrade coming soon, Killerbot. Thanks to the generosity of the last stream, I've been looking into upgrading. Hasn't happened yet, but it will happen.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Star Roy?
Yeah, there's a well there, I guess. We stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
I mean,
do you
want
to do that?
Water, but I don't know if it's clean water or not.
I don't know.
A guy in the hospital.
I mean, we can leave him.
We can let him go on their own, right?
Say farewell.
Yeah, let's say farewell.
All right. I've got to go. I've actually got to go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
So I'll let you guys.
We'll say farewell.
Is there anything you need?
Not really. I mean, do you have a shovel? Oh, you have a baseball bat. I could use another melee weapon. I broke my hammer making the knife for Henri.
I could make you another spear if you want to, though.
Oh, yeah.
Spears are good.
If you make me a spear, then never mind.
Yeah, I had a water in my bag as well, and a knife there.
Yeah, I'll take
good job,
the
kindness.
Oh, I'll take the 380.
A lighter, in case you need to make a fire.
Have a bag, Henri.
I dropped some meds there.
Have a bag. This is like that bit on the gadget show when they just like, you get a TV, you get an Xbox, you get a microwave, you get a kettle.
But really, it's just here's a dirty, crusty knife and some pills.
Farewell, have a good adventure.
Farewell.
We will see you when we see you.
All right, take care, have a good one.
Good luck out there. Oh, Henri.
Yeah.
Those guys that killed you with spears, that was us. Sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
Okay, I have something to tell one of you guys as well. You guys were one of you guys was a Kemi Shova, right?
Yeah.
Possibly.
Did one of you guys die uphill on a mountain by chance?
Oh yeah, yeah,
in
yeah.
The woods.
Getting killed.
Yeah, you avenged.
Yeah, that was me.
You avenged. What's his name? Henri.
So it was one of you fuckers, I knew it.
Have a good run.
Oh, is that was you with the gun?
Yeah, yeah. He said he was getting killed by someone. I was like, well, it has to be someone around here.
you got revenge. I said, yeah, well played.
You know, I told Ami, like, it's fine. You gave me two lacerations, which I was lucky to be able to fix.
Well.
That's a funny turn of events, isn't it?
It was fun. Have a good run.
All right. Okay.
You guys too. Take care.
Glad, thank you very much for the super chat.
Yvonne, thank you for gifting a sub there. Thank you very much, Yvonne. 1.1k, we just smashed the goal.
Ready, John?
Go on. Go.
You want one shot?
Yeah, go on. Do you have it?
Oh, I gave him my bolts. No, that's a
no.
I didn't expect to hit. Look how obvious it would have been in that smoke plume over there.
Yeah, really? All right, let's disappear here. Right. Thank you, everyone, for giving us up. We did 1.1k. We're on 1.1k subs on Twitch now. Thank you so much, guys.
Appreciate it. Glad, thank you for the super chat. Jeremy, thank you for the super chat. Can we play the streaming jingle? Twitch are in control of that, and if it's not ready to redeem, then probably not. But thank you very much for everyone for hanging out with us. We're back tomorrow at 10 a.m. For some more DayZ shenanigans, so set your alarm clocks, Americans.
And we'll see you in the morning. So yeah, thank you very much for hanging out. Hope you have a good rest of your day, guys. Take care. We appreciate you.
Yes, and we will speak to you next time, YouTube. Like the video on the way out.
Like it on the way out.